Remember, you can meet AGN Radio. Forget every other station. EB family, Charlie, yeah. We are more than I. Okama Sempa Martini, GN Radio. Forget everyone. Moa na moko.
Inside this puppy. This is GN Radio UK.
What's up, man? Remember, you can meet AGN Radio. Forget every other station. EB family, Charlie, yeah. We are more than I. Okama Sempa Martini, GN Radio. Forget everyone. Moa na moko.
Hi, everybody. You know, when you're relaxing in your car or at home, the radio station you should be listening to is GN Radio. Keep listening.
We are me potentim. Gigi. Yes, good morning, good morning, good morning. Yes, it's a beautiful morning. Today is Monday, the 28th September of the year, our Lord, 2020. Of course, you're welcome to GN Radio UK. The name is Dr. REN. I know pay me more akwaba eba ifidi kesi iso so we share me a GN Radio UK and also wasugusua uti you know time now is 8:21 yes of course 28:21. So we'll go and take the weather forecast, and then after the weather forecast, I will be speaking to the brothers and sisters that want to separate themselves from the motherland, Ghana. I'll be speaking to Georgia Nyakpo George Deputy PRO for Steady Group of Foundation. And remember, I just want to find out from them the reasons why they want to separate themselves from Ghana. Do they feel intimidated? Do they feel marginalized by the people of Ghana? I will play some videos for you to watch, and then we'll go straight into the interview. And hopefully, maybe, we shall be speaking to their own president that they call him. Over the weekend, also. Duke Micah in a WBO bantamweight crown on a Saturday. Micah couldn't see top at all. Quickly, let me go and take the looking on other important matters.
This is GN Radio UK.
Jesus, I am a potent. Jesus, I am a grandphobia. Make a look at the air.
And so this morning we were speaking to George Nyakpo, who happens to be the PRO for Homeland Steady Group Foundation, the group that has been agitating for the secession part of Volta region. And so we will be speaking to him to find out the whole brouhaha about the separation and eventually a creation of an independent nation. The questions that I ask myself is that, do they feel marginalized, hence trying to separate themselves from Mother Ghana to form a Western Togoland country? This morning, this is how the weather forecast is like, and let me tell you, when I was coming, the cold has already started, and I'm sure that maybe going into the weekend, I'm sure it is this weekend that we're going to have the clock, you know, going back, hopefully, yes, because it looks like when you wake up and by the time it, you know, the time is 9 or 8, it takes a whole longer time, and so hopefully I'm sure that this weekend the clock might be going back. This morning, those that are helping us to bring you the morning's weather forecast is a unique financial protection, and it says that coronavirus is teaching us a very important and painful lesson, from major health concerns to economic meltdowns. Everything is in turmoil, from protecting your income, mortgage insurance and life insurance, we've got it all. So there has never been a better time to insure you and your family. You are with a unique financial protection and you are in safe hands. Now you can sleep a bit easier knowing if the worst should happen, your family, your property and your income is safely protected. At Unique Financial Protection, we pride ourselves in our free no obligation advice before recommending any insurance, and we would like to insure you at your own budget. So get in touch and do what is right for your children and loved ones. You can call them on these numbers: 078-6096323. Let me take the numbers again: 078-6096-3223. And this is how the weather says this morning. They say that a cloudy early start today, but there will be some sunny spells developing for a time before more cloud and patchy rain push in from the west later in the afternoon. Tonight, continuing cloudy for much of the night with a chance of further patches of light rain or drizzle. Oh!
This is GN Radio UK.
Before I give you the sports for this morning, we will go to Ghana and quickly do this important interview with the PRO. The PRO of Homeland Study Group Foundation. It is everywhere in Ghana. All the newspapers, I'm sure, are reporting about this particular news. And I'm told that some people are listening to me from the Jubilee House this morning. And they just want to hear what the PRO is going to say. And I'm also told that over the weekend, police were able to arrest over 31 members of this HSGF, Homeland Study Group Foundation. At the moment, Ghana has lost a dear life, one person dead. You will recall that somewhere in last year, around These Homeland Steady Group Foundation started some of these demonstrations and calling that they want to separate themselves from Mother Ghana. And around in December, that was where Papa V was arrested. And he was let to go. Now the Homeland Group has come again, and all that they are saying is that this time they mean business, and this time they are serious, and they want to separate themselves from Mother Ghana. Handkerchief. Because of this important interview, I couldn't bring you the morning's motivational message. But I'm sure if time comes and times permit us, we will see what we will do. And so let me give you the headlines for this morning. From the weather forecast, I was supposed to bring you the weather, the world of sports. Today also we'll be speaking to Mr. Frank, a senior lecturer with the Department of Maths and Statistics at Takoradi Technical University. Still, TUTAG, they are still threatening they want to go on strike. I'll also tell you about a certain rat that has won a medal for sniffing out landmines. Abuambu and the ones who won the medal. Now we need partners and we want to work hard. Don't be lazy. And so Magawa. You know, many fans all over the world. Yes, this rat that I'm talking about has won a lot of fans all over the world. And this rat comes from a country called Cambodia. I'll be telling you more about this rat, but then let's try and quickly let's go and take this morning's interview with okay, let me do the rat story since our producer already has the rat on our pages. Let us do the rat story. Yes, and so this rat, yes, this rat is named Magawa. The rat has been rewarded with a prestigious medal for his work in sniffing out landmines. Magawa has detected 39 landmines and 28 unexploded munitions in Cambodia during his career, and has now been honored with a group medal by British charity PDSA. And so this particular rat called Magawa has really helped Cambodia. Those that are in the military and in the security service or military forces will tell you the importance of landmines. You know, sometimes if you don't take care and then you step on these kind of landmines, you know, it explodes. There's a lot of ammunitions. And so equally, this rat has really being able to help detect these unexploded ammunitions and by so doing helping save lives. Let's quickly try the phone lines and then go and take these particular interview.
To GN Radio UK. Oh, Dr. REN, the beacon of morning shows. You king of the airways. Yes, I say it. Shine and sound. for the world is listening to you. Black tornado that shapes our terrible democracy. Oh, Krobia Santelana. Yes, fairy oratory of African soil. You are hard like the diamond. Ghana for say what's in the dang tambour. DN Radio UK. Look, everyone is listening to your wonderful host from the man who never takes sides. Yes, that is a fact and true. Oh, Dr. REN, the bright radiant, dissect diabolical societal issues. Oh, hammer the fact and truth until the truths are unfold. Dr. REN, I say, speak, even the lions and hyenas of politics are listening.
Ah, Dr. REN, we love your morning show.
Yes, of course, they say they love the morning show. Why not? Yeah, why not? Of course, that's the undoubtedly the morning show that everyone indeed is talking about. You know, the king of the morning show. Let's try and quickly go out there and speak to the PRO of Homeland Study Group Foundation, a group that is agitating for the secession part of Volta region. According to this particular group, all that they want is that they want separate themselves and form their own country called Western Togoland. Shortly, I think that the PRO is not ready now. As soon as we get this PRO, definitely we will go and then we will go and speak to him. Just have a listen to this.
Come on, take your handkerchief. Let me see your two hands.
Macho nyenu said, our God number who is Yahweh. Macho nyegbe, Macho nyeji. You said, our God, Namahu, is Yahweh. For former way, Neona me, Macho, you said, our God.
But before we do the interview, let's take a look at some of the videos coming from Volta region by these Homeland Study Group Foundation. What happened blocking the Trans-ECOWAS highway that links Ghana to La Côte d'Ivoire and Togo. These Homeland Study Group Foundation over the week they went to block some of these road burning car tires on the road. Let's quickly have some look at some of the videos and other people are asking a lot of questions. What is really happening in Ghana? What is really happening in Ghana? And so
I love you.
Western Togoland.
Good morning, good evening, everybody. And we bless you in the name of our Father, the Father of the land, Western Togoland. Today, the 24th day of August 2020, is a special day in the history of Western Togoland. Look, friends of mine and beloveds of Western Togoland, we are suffering for too much. And it is too much for us. We are serving Ghana for many years. We are not gaining anything.
Everybody, goodbye.
machonye ji machonye nu se awodo na mawu esi ai machonye gbe ajiha machonye ji machonye nu se awodo na mawu esi ai Machonye nu se awodo esiai fofo mawe babogogwe oh machonye nu se awodo na mawu esiai fofo mawe babogogwe
you can give the Lord a dance in this place. Come on.
Let's go and take the newspaper headlines. I don't know the reason why Georgia Nyakpo is not answering the call. Let's quickly go and then just take the weather forecast. The newspaper headlines from Ghana. And we have the Daily Dispatch. And on the front pages of the Daily Dispatch, it says, can Dumelu win where five NDEC candidates have failed? And so that's what the paper this morning is reporting. And it's asking if John Dumelu can win where most of the NDEC MPs have failed take power from the new patriotic party. It's a 13 Western Togoland Togolanders shot Abu Saka on a national interest movement People's Chatter. That is what the Daily Dispatch this morning is reporting. Let's go and take the next paper. The next paper for the morning. Let's go and take the next paper. And that's publisher. The publisher says, deal with a secessionist group. Mahama not trust wealthy coming from the president, Nanado Dankwa Akufo-Addo. And that's what he's saying. He says, missing names are West West in 2012 register. And this is coming from Obi Amoah. Obi Amoah is saying that this is even in 2012 we have the most worst register. We pay more money, and I don't understand whether if some of these our politicians don't see the need and the sense that we use money, the taxpayers' money, to pay our people. So if you come and then as an MP saying that, oh, even in 2012, what sense are you making as a legislator, as somebody who is a lawmaker of the country? No, aba, no, aba, kasi, oh, any 2012, cradie, na missing names, no, cradie, ne, 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 we nyan sabe ne wumu. We nyan sabe ne wumu. You $150 million. See, I'm fine yadie. Na from Swaba mwa. We di year 2012. Se 2012 ukra di di nyan kra. We nyan sabe ne wo nyan sabe pa. Nyan sabe pa ne wo a wo MP. MP at SSA, what kind of Nyansa Bain, a wounded Trimu, Timidi Kasa Zimwe. But anyway, that's what we have for us, the kind of parliamentarians that we elect. That is no wonder the country is like what it is like that if we keep having people taking us back like that. Let's go to the next paper. The next paper says the Ghanaian Times, it says voter. Raging Chiefs are fumes at secessionist group, and we wanted to speak to the PRO for Homeland Study Group Foundation. He agreed to speak to us, and I'm not sure the reason why all of a sudden, after speaking to him less than 10 minutes, I'm trying to get to him, and he's not answering. I hope everything is okay with him wherever he is. Voter Raging Chiefs are fumes at a secessionist group. That is coming on the front pages of the Ghanaian Times. The Ghanaian Times. Let's take the Daily Guide. The Daily Guide says, Nana jabs, Mahama, I cut sword with fans. Please, Nana, we are here. We are Sebu, we are your man, Pahini. Nanu ya na ako kate soda, eye juma nebe starting next year, September. Sika wawanka, aden yen shasi. Because, you know, they know that most of our electorate are ignorant. Don't wanna nkosku. So they come and then they bombard us with some English words. I cut sword with fans. Ka fans wo wan ka sword ago ka ti e fa me ye kwan ye. I just say next 7 months and sana start kwan aye. Please. Let us stop being petty. You know, but I don't blame the politicians because the most thing is that our Ghanaian electorate, you know, our expectations are so low. And because of that, you know, The politicians make more profit out of our misery. You see, they make more money out of our misery. And so because of that, Mahama, I cut sword with fans. Meanwhile, we don't even investigate. Whether say the Omanpenya can no crebe in the womb. We have fact finding checks. You see say what the Omanpenya can. Well, your man paying to mean cast will chantro. Because we're a 76-year-old man. It means cast will chantro. But so we can say I cut sword with fans. Nah, what me could chat a year wako cut a sword. It be I cry in the bed in next year. 7 months from my time I will cut a sword now. Now what are you trying to tell the Ghanaian? You see, the politicians I keep saying in Africa are not supposed to be trusted. What one kind of crap? You see, they are not to be trusted at all. They don't speak the truth. Oh, and I mean, the facts and the truth. And it's all your man paying one kind of crap. I have to educate Ghanaians. So someone man paying would have two Daily Guide. One Daily Guide, I report to Freddie Blay. Nyere Gina Blay newspaper. When my report, Freddie Blay is your national chairman. Edema the MPP. No one even say, as someone, they hear it, edit to the newspaper, and you know, credence with the idea to move. The same thing happened.
ene akwatena radio so ene yesi mahama si wa ba obesi eye mortuaries ana mox ewo eye zongo mi wanso enye no kure bi anim onka sa wose enam se muslimin fu won won ntete ye no echre se won nya kwansru ekwansru nko a eye se wo obi wu a ye faso a edi perform omo rights ni ntino eye nationwide no hospitals say na obesi bia no eye government hospitals they will attach a special mock for eye muslimis na enei kwami sefa kind ni radio so wose an mahama se meanwhile so no will be challenging the crowd. Instead, said they will learn to educate the people that they listen to them or watch their programs. No, they will not. Because and then most of them have compromised their minds and their thinking. Then the majority of Ghanaians are suffering. Oko te sabon tibo, ene meni wuka say, aman fuo, insu ya beno mwa, eyedene, oko chelinga, asori mpo ni wana mwa sinpo aba ho. A crew of Ghana and everybody said, we'll call this up for Togo and some other rock room. Eh? And I will show you rules near Kwanya. I say, because the most of your journalists, if we among Kanokra, they are belly journalism. They are doing belly journalism. Yeah, my woman, you make the. So, and you have a world daily guy, national. Nancy, you're a candidate to Ghana. You're a candidate to Ghana because do you want your MPP supporters? No, they will come and defend. Now, when we end this, you do one one so back. Now, you're a rebutter. Now, just say, gigi. We don't even think true. A crumb, I'm a buyer, and I'm who will be so your MPP candidate. Ah, I'm a conservative. They believe in the conservative ideology. Nancy, a full play, no, but people. And MPP is why ideology is in ideology. So you see the people that we even elect and even let them even follow we call them the MPs and whatever, even Crown Woman Gasa, they don't even know what they are doing. Most of them. They don't even know what they are doing. And on the last, we catch that papa on what qua, sorry, yeah, harvest. Yeah, bubosika, or kobobi. Yeah, they pound on the band of boobro, don't even know D. I feel my one ashes, sister, papa, we see canoe, 5 million was, oh, Nadia Jessica. Maybe a yabo be able bona, miss me bobi. Yeah, kikasi canon, so kabi. Would him see a car, you tiaka. Would him say a harvest? They don't even understand the purpose of a year. Send me, me MP Pinier, and I'm your conservative ideology. And to be a mekobiano, I have to make sure, say, this is the ideology I follow. You heard the other newspapers, no? You heard the other newspapers, no? Because Daily Guide, no? You heard the other newspapers, no? Waho no? Daily Guide, yama, ano pay? Just say, baby, ano pay? So what they make no? But today still now, no? You heard the papers, two at once, no? Na you know any more? Yen ko yenim nanka Daily Guide and pay the way baby on call them if you fafi fano. Aye, it will be a mwa ho. Or no, see a missing names of missing names. Where's in 2012? Any age in 2020? 8 years I'm missing you, Pim. Yeah, Kwakasa mwa was here 8 years ago, the Enocrano. You call these people parliamentarians. No wonder see a shemra, emra, one of your enemy or ma, and who better woman or woman. And then bra me kaya ye ni no beto ni de yenhye samra ne bio e bi ni Ghana samra ne de bia yankopon ba ne beba dia, but I'm still hopeful. The Daily Statement or say don't trust in inconsistent Mahama. Ye ka trust dia ne munyina me ye trust mo eh ye ka trust pa dia na na do dan kwa kufado wo ne wo ba omia nyamukure na amuka se when the CD will expose you and the CD na na me ye ka trust. Yeah, cut trust, pa. ene nka munyina meme entrust mu ene nka enko fa PPP bi mra ana enko fa GUM gum bi mra ana enko fa ASCPP mra ye hu se ye trust wo mo. But when we talk about matters of trust, politicians, if I'm a chow, I am Mundi Muni. Minims are so na mokono, Yankupon, a young fun in ni hodia, Moka, so I'm uncancha pastors, no more 5 years to Christ to preach a moho, Namu Hun and Nimamuhen and him, Namun Trone yard also. But anyway, let's move forward. As you don't trust a year inconsistent Mahama, that is what the president and other Dan Kwaku Fuadu is saying this morning. So let's condemn and fight Western Togolanders, you know. And I pay nanka mini a judge, but I don't know why. Minim Sabia Meka say Jubilee House of Wood Tien Tina Yem Shia Banesudia and your Musu Mutia pa and Tina Mimba, but to me boasi. And yeah, Shishimu, now you did the facts and the truth near the abetum. And so, George, if you're listening to me, and you think that if this interview would have come on for you to come and say certain things without maybe the Jubilee House people following there, then I beg the pardon. You might be mistaken. You have to come and state your case clearly and let us see the best way we all can help. Because nobody wants a part of Ghana people to form their own, friend is saying, one of my country. But equally, maybe the reasons no so amope some man no so maybe equally it could be say no kra no ne kwan so anu no and so it's always better to judge or rather than to war nti yenkoye nimwo yenkoye nim yen hwe the publisher, the new publisher, you see EC locks up 17,000 voters. Ghana gets COVID-19 recovery support. The new publisher we don't so what they aba. This is what the publisher, the custodian, and also Stella Obiamwa advises NDC, advising your papa NDC for my mom, Dr. REN, men America, advise papa name and your papa be any more. As someone go can, and a 2012 for crano, na a year EC, voters register, no crana, your west. And the wooba 2012 for Albano 8 years, one and take a sacco school. Just send your master, son. The thinking of our MPs, no parliamentarians, no. So I have answer sakakra. So we must call refresher courses. I best say, we must call refresher courses. Now, we must educate one more. Now, we must fa a new man, a sumbo, embrace my mind Ghana. We enjoy being petty. We enjoy petty politics. Always blame game. We gave the EC 150 million United States. Unim di ebe timi ay. So as you can see, free Ghana for you na your population, you're saying 30 million. And you see, your child will be a 1 million. Unim di man kabe. And 2 million. Unim di man kadi padi be. Unim di ankaman for di be. Odi abag the custodian say will be a more advices NDC. They say 2012. No, the register was even worse. Come on. Front pages no see Akufo-Addo saves Ghana a year $200 million. No na what they are two no. As to how we save Ghana there, just say yehu and your America say in a renegotiation okay Senate energy power purchase deal. And that's what the paper do what they buy. The next paper. The next paper, okay. I'm saying, I know, yeah, the the punch, the honor me, editor, sports editor, many years back. Now, me, sports editor, MSR newspaper, Ghana economy in ICU, and they send me my can, needs IMF rescue, me, can't actually have a more newspaper, and the Miami newspaper, and to Omo the Omoya idea, and to know Omoya idea. Intimate more almost I mean to me and yeah you can crack home bias but me bias near positive almost so the abet to go here newspapers be bring one poor moon farmer too and I think said remember one more see Ghana economy in ICU needs IMF rescue media because in Ache we see Ghana is broke. We can't say Ghana is broke in yen because when America cry you broke now say America broke train. Because I'm saying America is broke. America is broke. They have good roads. America, if they are broke,
their systems are working. America, you broke up. Woman cry, it me 3 square meals a day to me. I'm a woof for cry, baho, every year, you mum will cry, who talk womo, a year Japadia or Ghana. Mintisa, America folk or ever Ghana, womo year Japadia be. And you know, a majority of a year Ghanaians, and do one I be bring your acquaintum, making sure say be to me the Kakrabia coffee. And you know, Ghana economy in ICU needs IMF rescue. Ebe. So one back IMF one so there. Into the making kind a year. M1 say, Abranti George Nyakpo. Menina didn't come much as Andra and Joe Cramandao. Come up back and forth. Sa. And pay me name the entia one more and pursue woman Dr REN better dream common woman anyway man koname and share a year audio zbia woman was sending me a buffo and auntie a good swam buffo papa a genaswa and be quiet jina what swa and into no mercy or more dear chinchina and chinchini won't be free a year Ghana mu now my former Western Togoland. Udi enti enti o masem ni bi na yehwe
abone ya bro any people back and what do you produce for Ghana? You give us nothing Go back to your country. You don't need you foreigners.
Okay, you yeah foreigners yeah for Ghana na eh odia bebo Ghana no eh odia
foreigners go
yeah foreigners
Abrantia, okay, say no name, say a radio presenter, no air recording, or let's say, and some more modi at 2-1 and some no be there, let's say, and yen ya cry, and so no, when we deny Kawana and Ranti, woman swim with you. Now, Yanko, Nanko, and your ma, woman, yeah. NHS aye Western Togoland no we share your Facebook album so mu videos na any in your mark we a video we aye mra wo mo hyehye aye ties e dey block aye akwan bebere ah chese wo mo bese amamfo betumi e use o na je se emranti wo mu any abre papa ye bo modern asen ke be hese ye betumi any one mo pro George atwetwin komo che se wono aje wono anga sana je opinion se Dr REN I want to on your show ye mra na ye mini komo na afin so ye tun sa credit card ye benen betwin komo je penie afen ne ye nim de ntia wa friend saying why we but we dey in kona ntie we kakra eba de aka no na memfanka wo ho na memfanka wo because ye kokoso so no e wo Ghana no amamfo bi kra ebusa se na we nyina no ayi sini nyina no eba ne sen ni a police fuo yi yent me anti woman kind to me anya proactive dodo anampo busa se na ya anmo bempo ene shaase ye wo mo source of funding o munye free him. Who are those names that are behind it? I've got some names already. Chese baby baby ene na mu o we dem see adwuma nsu de kokonse adwuma na ye die. And in the Korea, when your names have been the names in the dear woman, and what do you think? George, and I can't change command, and keep busa. Maybe George and a bit me a tray, and on only a public relation office at my homeland steady group foundation. KB, I know a bit me a tray, and I see a one more mushas here. I drink cry a touch in tear. One more S and any one much letter. Chese utre letter noa udie ana macho state of Western Togoland Bureau of National Communication State House Headquarters we release a press release for immediate dispatch chese ne de oma service eye house power houses bebre noa de omo kan nyina ne se wamu ni Ghana tu mkwanta ya pai. Wamu, ubibe siye wasi ya jie main. Ya jie ni yaba, sisi yedi, wamu su wamu uji, wamu main. Eno, hon komona sisi yedi. Wamu di leta nibi, edhi akoma ayye African Union. Wamu di binsu akoma the United Nations. Wamu di bi akoma European Union Parliament. Wamu di bi ko ayye Amnesty International. UN Special Repertoire on Migration. I from OHCHR, no? And I UNP won so. I'm say subject development in the voter region of Western Togoland. Do you want me to say, the ambassador say, Womati won, mo? Say, our attention has been drawn to the current security situation in the voter region, section of the Western Togoland and the Ghana military brutalities being perpetrated against unarmed citizens of the region who are fed up with the intimidation and harassment meted out to them by Ghana security operatives leading to the killing of some civilians. We wish to make it clear to the leadership of Ghana and her security agencies that enough is enough. And this needless brutalities coupled with wanton disrespect of fundamental human rights of the citizens of the Western Togoland has reached its apex. Our information is that the youth are angry because many of their colleagues, some of whom are heavily pregnant and others nursing mothers, are being kept in police custody for months now. We wish to inform again, remind the Ghana government that if these individuals are not released and the leadership of the Western Togoland Self-Determination Group invited to peace dialogue, the security situation in the region will continue to deteriorate. We wish to bring it to the attention of the general public that we are not responsible for any act of violence and have condemned the open arms displayed of guns fires on aggrieved youth registering their displeasure of keeping their citizens for months without at least granting them bail with which is their human right, and we wish to register our dismay at the continuing oppression of Western Togoland citizens by Ghana. The Ghana government prevent more of this unnecessary. The Ghana government, whose president double as the ECOWAS chairman, must call its security forces to order to Western Togoland to prevent more of this unnecessary happenings. The leadership of the Governing Council of Western Togoland has constantly been advising the leadership of Ghana that the way this
lingering issue is being handled can lead to a situation we may not be able to handle. The best solution is negotiation and not intimidation by the use of military. It has never worked. Finally, those who playing NDC and MPP politics with Western Togoland self-determination issue must know that they are the very reason this issue is escalating for failing to advise the government to be cautious about the situation. For the gallant youth of the land, kudos to your effort in registering your pain. Let it be peaceful as always. Thanks. And a director, Edia Tour for mediate correspondent contact and what did George Nyakpo. But anyway, because wa moment I in Sabe Canono, make sure say the neighbor ba na any natural como because in same way the I know a dinner papa a quack or two aba ban the same and all of a sudden. Yet it is and send same way. Yet it is and send same way ewo eye Ghana no. Amanfo su bisa se na enkofo be nkra na sha ase e no nti. Amama san send same way akoso besine ya. Ye ntimi enya ho. Te se ye nso anu yi. Ye security fo ya enim so omutimi ko UN peacekeeping. Ene de e ba na senye ana besine. Intimi enyanu. But anyway, yeah, when I young caught near me see any a yet TUTAG for betimi at your train combo. Woman swas more can see one more or more threatenous a strike.
This is GN Radio UK.
Here na yen call the world of sports and sana ibe call the world of sports no yes here na yen call the world of sports quickly Enra Enrichi Assembly SE na ifroba na chese ye the yen ye TUTAG for so atwetwe ye enkomo yeah.
This is GN Radio UK.
Everyone's watching. You know it's serious. We're getting closer. This isn't over. The pressure's off. You feel it. But you got
Hello, George.
It all. Believe it. When you fall, get up. Oh, and if you fall, get up. Hey. Cause this is Africa. Tamina, mina, eh.
mira, mira, saca de gua. This time for Africa.
Young Fiona, young fire, a weather of sports. Now, quickly, any finally, I'm Sir George, a baby, our one or the connections, and yen yen yakra, and you know, and now quickly, young fit the world of sports. Nah, I mean, I would say one more a share, see a world of sports. No, a brave one, and a ukunam krumwa. Now, need do any African supermarketer. Woman say a doom she talk delight, just a she to be a back room. Hey, just a ginger, any garlic, any add and so. Get yourself a delicious, delicious, a doom, shito. And Tino Bomodiana Frewomo, I was 0798527981. We'll call all the African supermarkets and so we'll be a bio. On my way, Facebook, the Ombuds, Casimero, and Micah Duke, the Infonini, Edaho, our Mokunta on the 26th, Pepe, now a Kunoquari, and we are no nature said, Wishimu Pepepedia, let us say, John Riel Casimero of the Philippines made a successful first defense of his WBO bantamweight crown on Saturday, knocking out Ghana's Duke Micah in the third round of their title fight in Connecticut, United States of America. Casimero, who improved to 30-4 with 21 knockouts, had Micah in trouble in the second round, sending the challenger crashing to the canvas with a left hook that left the Ghanaian clinching honor. Micah managed to survive into the third round, but with Casimero sensing victory, the Filipino landed an earlier onslaught. And when a left followed by a right uppercut left, Micah reeling, the referee stepped in to call the end of the fight. Casimero dominance was highlighted in the post-fight stats, with the Filipino revealed to have landed 24 body shots to Micah's 4. Just say, "Ohemu dia Ghana, ya brandi lockdown." Just say, "One pe come bi come na na nu di one pe training papa bi anye, one cheda anye training papa bi a wumusa a ene ino ede ohau ede abrenwa." Just say, "Round three pepe." And then you're born why you need free more chess. And you're nice.
And dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fall, get up, oh, and if you fall, get up, eh. Cause this is Africa. Time for Africa. Listen to your dad, this is our motto. Your time to shine, don't wait in line. Vamos por todo. People are raising their expectations. Go on a feed them, this is your moment. Hesitation. Today's your day. I feel it. You pave the way. Believe it. If you get down, get up. Oh, oh. When you get down, get up. Hey, hey. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. This time for Africa. Tamina, mina, hey, hey. Waka, waka, hey, hey. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. Anawa, ah, ah. Tamina, mina, hey, hey.
is GN Radio UK.
Well, let's go to the phone lines and quickly speak to Georgia, who we've got him on the line now. Good morning, George. How are you?
Good morning. I'm fine.
We thank God. We thank God that finally we've been able to get you on the phone lines. So tell us, what is Homeland Study Group Foundation all about?
All right. Thank you so much. And I greet you and your listeners as well. The Homeland Study Group Foundation, as the name suggests, is a study group that is looking at the history of our land, the Western Togoland, or the British Mandated Territory, over the years. The group has been operating very peacefully through dialogue, letter writing, and those other stuff, so that the history that, as we have it, as we, the citizens, have known it now, we need some clarification on certain things which we are raising and creating awareness from the side of government to respond to, and other international organizations that so care about our issue. So the Homeland Security Group Foundation is just a peaceful group seeking the self-determination of the people of the Western Togoland.
Okay, so basically, how did it end up in getting to for as it were separate yourself from Ghana?
Yeah, it got to a time in our request from the government of Ghana that in 2017, instead of the states responding to us with the same method we are using as letter writing, they ended up by using the military to start arresting us.
Okay.
So we don't understand why a simple letter writing that seeks clarification of a historical event that leave scars in our history, in our land, to be resorted into the use of arms. We were all taken aback when that arrest took place in 2017. Our leader, Mr. Charles Komiku Joji, at the time, very old and a historian of the land. This man was arrested and whipped into the police force and was charged with treason. We were all surprised when the government of Ghana resorted to that decision, because this old man was not doing anything treasonable or even engaged in a public protest. He was in his house. Now, why are you charging this man with treason? He said he's talking about the history of Western Togoland. And the history of Western Togoland is still lingering until today. You cannot accuse someone or arrest someone for talking about his history, because history is what makes us who we are today. So if I ask you that, I need instruction, I need information from certain things that happened in history. If you have it, you give me. If you don't have it, you can refer me to where I can get those information, and who hell will prevail. But to be using the military and the arrest and using dangerous and life-threatening charges, we think that, or we are rather than, maybe the government is hiding something. Because we don't have anything to hide, you cannot threat the life of people when they ask you such questions. So the whole issue got escalated when the military was used in response to a peaceful demand through letter writing. We have all the copies of letters that were written to the government of Ghana, and all of them are just demanding documents, verification of documents of our historical past.
So you mean that instead of the, as for better word, authorities of the land to engage you in a Georgia, the military have come in and it's like more or less like a war, and that is the reason why you people are also upset. Does it mean that
So one will ask, why then would you go and block the Trans ECOWAS highway, burning of ties, and I understand that one person has lost his life.
Yeah, it is rather unfortunate that incident took place, because that is actually not in our working documents to foment a trouble or cause any chaos. But you see, if you continue pressing the ball of someone continuously, it's like you want to kill the person, and the person have to what? Tell you something for you to know that what you are doing is feeling the pain. Seven months ago, some people were arrested at Soviet in Pando. About 14 of them. Among these were pregnant women and some are nursing mothers. Some are over 60 years and others were arrested. What was the charge? Unlawful assemblies. People were in their own house and go and arrest them for unlawful assembly. All right. We heard you. Grant these people police inquiry bill at least, so that those who are sick will be attending for their health. Those who are pregnant will be taking care of their pregnancy. Those who are nursing mother will be taking care of their babies. You said no. For the past 7 months, these women are kept in your detention. And each time we go to court, they will tell us that, go, come next month. Come next month. The excuse is that the police are still doing investigation. How do you arrest someone, charge the person, before you now do your investigation? I believe that you charge the person per your investigate, the outcome of your investigation. I think this is what the policing should have been done, should be. But you arrested the people, charge them before you are now doing your investigation. Now, the Constitution, granted, we are all Ghanaians and citizens. The Constitution guarantees the fundamental human rights of even people that are hard criminals that you have arrested, that you grant them bail, at least police inquiry bail, so that they can be attending to their health at least, because the court have not found them guilty yet for you to be killing them. Are you getting it?
Yeah.
When you look at the Constitution is very clear. Within 24 hours to 48 hours, you have to grant these people bail. People are in detention in very deplorable health condition for months, and especially women. Our women, we don't joke with them. We don't joke with the human rights of our women, because they have suffered in the past because of this plebiscite. The plebiscite war has left a lot of scars on their body, because their husbands were forced on from this land. Some were shot in their faces. So you repeat the 1956 unfortunate issue in the 21st century for people demanding simple document from you, trying to use the military on us again, then they must come back and kill everybody in the land. If the UN and all are the authorities of world peace, and the UK government will be watching her colony, a Commonwealth colony, terrorizing their citizens this way, then we are ready for them to come and raid the whole land, so that we know that there are no human beings on the land before this thing is happening. Because we are also humans and we need our right to be respected. But Ghana must be called to order.
But according to this 1956 plebiscite that you are talking about, others are with the opinion that there was no window in the plebiscite that says that once upon a time, moving forward, the Western Togoland can come out and say that they are demanding for an independent state or an independent country. So why then is people calling for an all-inclusion that has already made you part of Ghana? You people accepted to become part of Ghana. Why are we not accepting to be part of Ghana, but then we still want to go back to the 1956 and state that, we're not part of Ghana before, and that at this particular time, we still want to go back to Western Togoland. Is it not like saying that, is it a way that you guys feel marginalized? You people are not being treated fairly? And that's the reason why you are calling for an independent state.
You stated it right. There's no words about that. Directly, what that has been our issue over these 60 plus years. We have been seriously marginalized. marginalized when it comes to this. And the document we saw was the union. Mm-hmm. The analogous document says that from that time, the union has been effected. Mm-hmm. I have the document here. The union, mm-hmm. we understand union to be that two entities shaking hands, mm-hmm. agree on a kind of roadmap. Mm-hmm. Now, if that union, as we have accepted it, we have accepted that we are in a union. Now, let's see the union document. Let's see the memorandum of understanding that is in that document. So that if today Ghanaians wake up on their national TV stations and tell us that Voterians are not Ghanaians, we will tell them that this document says we are Ghanaians. Mm. If MP parliamentarians can come on TV and say Voterians are not Ghanaian, some will question whether they are human beings in voter region and other stuff till today, then we need that document so that when this thing come out, we show it to the person that, my friend, we are Ghanaians per this document. This is what we are demanding from Ghana.
Is it not a case?
Coupled with marginalization over the years, mm. something interesting happened before our declaration in 2019. Mm-hmm. Mm. Our land, the citizens who have been demonstrating that our roads are so bad. Mm. Even prior to the creation of more region out of the Volta region, which we protested against that, we don't need new region in our land. What we need is development. Mm. But the government did not listen. They passed through our land and created a new region. Mm. On the rough road, the bad road that was created, people were demonstrating about. Three weeks after that activity, they went to the parliament and read the budget. In the budget, they allocated road project to all the 16 new regions that Ghana now have, and the Volta region was not in. When we questioned them, they said they have they forgotten that it was an oversight. And we said, really? How can you share food to your children? You have three children in the house. You share food to them. Even the one that cried most when you were cooking the food. Mm. You didn't give that child any food, and you said that it's an oversight. Mm. Another word for oversight is ignore or you've forgotten. Mm. It means we are not part of a union. This enterprise Ghana is not helping us.
Mm. So you are saying that the 1956 when the Gold Coast when you guys were formally established by the way of the union constitution, that is one, the Queen Elizabeth II did not incorporate Western British Togoland in the act establishing the Gold Coast, which is now called Ghana. For you are calling for the secession to form a new sovereign state. Because when you hear some of the utterances by some parliamentarians on the radio, you guys don't feel part of it. Is it not a case whereby that one will say that all these while, perhaps, the people of the Volta region, especially from your Homeland Study Group Foundation, that your people have not been electing a proactive members of parliament that can fight for development for your constituency? Why not channel the anger on these MPs, but then state clearly that you want to separate yourself?
All right. You see, when you look at the constitution of Ghana, the parliamentarians are supposed to be lawmakers. Mm. So a lawmaker cannot come and build a road for me. Mm. It must be clearly stated. It must be a clear political or governmental or executive instrument mm. that will make a concerted effort mm. that this and this should be done to ameliorate the plight of people. Mm-hmm. So as an MP, mm. you are supposed to be a lawmaker. Mm-hmm. So if successive governments knew that these people too are part and parcel of this thing, and their involvement is rather crucial because it's a relationship in which you are. It's like you marry a woman mm. and you are in a union with this woman. If you don't take care of the woman will tell you that I'm going. Mm. And you have no right over the woman.
But
and
if
the
you,
worst
if...
one is...
Yes, go on, sorry, go on.
The worst one being that you don't even have a word clear certificate or marriage certificate over this woman. So we have been advising over the years. It's not that we are not been asking government our plight. We have been telling them that our side of this land, we are dying. Even to the extent that some of our chiefs, about 500 of them in 2014, have to petition the United Nations that there are a lot of minerals in our land. Mm-hmm. But they come across a document that says that Ghana cannot tap the minerals of the land because of the transitional agreement. Mm-hmm. So they are begging UN to lift that embargo so that the resources can be tapped to develop the land. Apparently, Ghana don't want to use other regions' mineral resources to develop our side. That's what we concluded out of that. So our chief have to petition UN. 2014, this is not a history. This is not an archaic history. The 21st is 2014, 12 July, for that matter.
George.
So you could realize that.
Mm-hmm. Let's go on. Go on. Sorry.
You could realize that the marginalization and the abuse of human rights in our land is so glaring over the years. Our people, when they complete school, they have to go to Accra, Kumasi, and do menial jobs before they can earn living. Why?
George, but one will say that you people have lived in the Volta region under the erstwhile the flight Lieutenant Jerry John Rawlings since the 80s, right up until 2000 when John Ejekum Kufuor came. He is a Voltairian as well. Listening to you, does it clearly suggest that your own brother, an uncle, a friend, a citizen of the particular land from Volta region did not develop where he comes from?
Yeah, you see, when it comes to our citizens and their stewardship to this land, they see the whole country as a whole. So anything they try to do, they try to spread it across. So when you look at the many projects in Ghana, it was the blessing of Flight Lieutenant Rawlings that we can say that was the reason why Ghana is even in peace today. So when it comes to our side, it's not that we are a violent people, we are deviant, just want to go.
No, I'm trying to draw a
linkage to your conclusion. Yeah. So you realize that anytime any of us or the Western Togolander citizen is in power, we try to make sure that every part of this country, which is supposed to be in the union, have a fair share so that these mistakes or other things, people will not be feeling bad about it. Because at any point in time, we need to correct history so that the bad history will not repeat itself. But anytime if a Ghanaian are in power, then our side will be left hanging.
But Chairman Rawlings was in power. He comes from the Volta region. How come he did not develop the... because I'm sure we're not going to say we are going to put the blame on this current president who just spent only almost 4 years. That because of that, the Volta region has, in terms of infrastructure, has eluded you. What about the bulk that rested upon Chairman Rawlings, who is also a native of the land? Yeah.
That's what I'm saying, that when a native of the land is in helm of affair, he does not look at one side of the nation. Even though he's coming from here, he will not say that, I'm coming from here, so let me develop my place and ignore another part. So you could see that even the little briefing space we have was by the blessing of Chairman Rawlings. The little infrastructure that we have, the little road that are now going bad, were all because of Chairman Rawlings' intervention. Majority, about 99% of things that we can live on as people were because of Chairman Rawlings.
So you are saying,
and this is an open...
So you are saying that when the MPP is in power, they don't develop the Volta region, but when the NDC
they
is
don't
in
pay attention, they don't even want to hear about us, because in 1982 there was a group known as Association of Indigenous Ghanaians. I have their letter here. They wrote their letter that they don't want the Togolanders among them. When you read that letter, you shed tears.
So is it the reason why? So George, is it the reason why whenever the MPP is in power, that is when we see people trying to come away, I mean, for better word, separate themselves from Ghana? Because I remember under His Excellency John Ejekum Kufuor, the same group, some of these groups sprang up trying to separate themselves and say that they want to form their own country. Under John Dramani Mahama and Atamels, we did not see Homeland Steady Group Foundation. Under President Mahama, we didn't hear Homeland Groups Foundation. Now, under Akufo-Addo, we are hearing Homeland Steady Group Foundation. Is it that you are saying that the relationship between the people of the Volta region, as it were, with the new patriotic party, is not a mutual one? And so you people feel like you don't no sense of belonging. And so that is why whenever there is an MPP government in power, you want to separate yourself.
It's unfortunate that this issue keep raising its heads during these eras. The reason is that what happened in 2017 has actually nothing to do politically, but it has things to do with the continuous questioning of our citizenship by elements that claim that they are more Ghanaians than us. In 2007, there was a group known as Ashanti Warriors. They wrote a letter telling us that if the people in the Volta region, especially Hohwe, whole area, did not vote for the MPP government, they are coming to release bombs in our land and destroy the land. So why should you be telling us this thing continuously? It's like you don't want to, because in history, we have letters that you people keep writing telling us that we should leave this land. So unfortunately, it's not the issue that anytime MPP is in power, then we come out. But anytime they are in power, then they start misusing power against our human rights. Because what happened during all this era is that Homeland Security Foundation has been petitioning past successive governments of this country that this issue that our brothers have been raising about our citizenship, let's sit down and talk about it. Because we can't be in a country and our citizenship will be questioned by others continuously, year in, year out. So let's sit down. Continuously, because it's letter, it does not make noise. And because maybe we are just engaging on letter writing, it's taking time. You know, we understand the process that we should give them time. Maybe they will want to call us. But unfortunately, 2017, this new regional minister, during his vetting, they asked him if he knew about the Western Togoland issue. You see, even the way the question was framed means that successive governments knew that there's a group known as Western Togoland Homeland Security Foundation. He said, yes, he knew about this group. They asked him, what will you do? He says, when he's given the power, he will make sure that he collapses the group and stop them from demanding that. And true to his word, 2017, he began by arresting people. Using the gun. So it's like the anytime, unfortunately, the so-called Ghanaians are in power, they try to tell everybody that they are not Ghanaians. Now, look at this current voter registration exercise that went on. There's an ever-settling community in the Bui Dam areas there. The national security went and raided the whole area, bent everything completely to the ground. The video is reported, is online right now by UTV. The narrative was that the people are Anglophone. They normally call the Anglo people Anglophone. So they should leave their place to their region. What kind of land is that? So if you are questioning people, and to that, and a whole MP was on TV saying that Voltairians are not Ghanaians, and you know the history, the plebiscite. What kind of recklessness is that? If you continue questioning my nationality, then I have to sit down as a rational being and think of where I'm coming from, so that I can go back there and have my peace. Maybe because the constant seeing that we are not Ghanaian, that's why they are always using the military to torment our lives so that we can feel marginalized.
Mm-hmm. So that leads to my next question. Then clearly it looks like when the MPP is in power, there is a problem with the Western Togoland. Does it mean that the financiers of Western Togoland are people of the NDC?
That the financiers,
yes,
of Western Togoland,
yes.
Are you talking on the Homeland Steady Group Foundation?
Yeah, the Homeland Steady Group Foundation that today are forming, that have formed a group and saying that they are separating themselves from Ghana and calling themselves a Western Togoland. Because when you see some of the billboards, placards, and says "Welcome to Western Togoland," who are the financiers?
Yeah. The citizens are the financiers to the activities of Homeland Steady Group Foundation. There's no one single financier or political element. We don't have any political element in our midst that is sponsoring us.
So
anytime we are going for a program, anytime we are going for our programs or want to hold, you know, we don't also demand a huge sum of money because we are just doing meetings in our various towns, meeting, town hall meeting and those things. So if you need any money for any meeting, we make an announcement on our various social media platforms, put a number there where the money can be sent to, and people donate. Some even I can send you some list of donations that are going on now. People donate as little as 1 Ghana cedis, 3 cedis, 10 cedis, and co.
So are you saying that these people that donate the 1 Ghana cedi, 2 cedi, the money are enough to fund your training and purchasing of weapons?
We don't have weapons and we are not engaged in anything like that. There's no training going on in Western Togoland to cause any chaos or whatever in this country. There's nothing like that. So if you hear the media, they try to call us rebels, and I don't know when a group that is writing letter to engage you will now be metamorphosed into a rebel group.
Now government,
I don't know.
Now government have vowed, government,
they just want to,
yes, go on.
The government just want to give us a bad name and hang us.
Give
the dog a bad name and hang. That's what they are doing.
I'm getting some messages, and after I will read some of it to you. Mostly some of them are from some people that live in the Mepe is in the Volta region, right? This one is Sugakope messages. Let me read some of the messages. He said, Dr. Ren, thanks for this wonderful interview. God bless you so much. You don't know what this interview is even doing to me. As I'm here, I'm getting agitated by listening to the Homeland Study Group Foundation. Why are they putting our mothers and our grandmothers in danger, knowing very well that this 21st century, we all belong to Mother Ghana. This one is also saying that my name is Dijo. I hope I pronounced the name well. And she's saying that I wish I was in Ghana. I would have been part of this homeland security. The reason being is that there is no development, but that does not mean we should separate ourselves. We need to jojo and call for development. Some of our members have also failed us. Let's call a spade a spade. Chairman Rollins failed us. Let's call a spade a spade. This one also is coming from Jijo. Let me go to my next question. Government has vowed to treat Volta as separatist attacks as criminals, criminal matter. Does it scare you?
It does not scare any of us. Because if you call me a criminal, you have to establish what I stole. What I stole, you have to show it. Are you getting it?
Yeah.
This is kind of things that this government keep doing, and it keep getting people angry. Why are they not talking about the human right they are abusing in their source? The women with pregnancy there. Why are they not talking about that? Is that not a crime against their security, the women's rights? Has the government responded to that human rights abuse of people in cell in detention for 7 months without granting them bail, and even while you arrested these people, you cannot even substantiate it. And you come out and make a press release that we are criminals, you are bringing soldiers to our land. It does not scare us. They've killed our forefathers. They can come and kill us. They can come.
You sound like someone who is ready for battle.
No, what else am I doing here? Number one, I don't have a citizenship. I don't know whether I'm a Ghanaian. I'm this.
Nobody has denied you citizenship. I'm sure the people of Volta region come 7 December are going to vote.
No, if you go and ban my brother's community that they are not part of you, they should leave to their land. What does it mean? It means you are denying them the citizenship there. If your MP can come on radio and say that I am not Ghanaian, then where am I? Let me go and find where I belong to. And you have no right to send your military after me. If you do that, the whole world should see Ghana as a tyrant nation, as a nation that does not respect human rights. And their even involvement and being part of Commonwealth and AU, ECOWAS, UN must be investigated and if possible, put on hold. Their membership of these union bodies must be put on hold for investigation because they are violating human rights, and those bodies are created to protect our human rights.
In the long term, is that what you seek to achieve?
The reason UN was born for our human rights.
In the long term, is that what you seek to achieve? That the name of Ghana be tarnished?
That is not what I seek, because even if my country is a nation on its own, we'll still continue to be brothers and sisters to our neighboring countries, and Ghana is there.
So
we cannot prevent people from Ghana.
What is the moving forward? What is the best thing
Ghana is doing right now must be condemned. What Ghana is doing right now must be condemned totally.
Listening to you, you sound like already Western Togoland is already a country.
Yes, we have to let them know that we don't, our history, we've not forgotten our history.
Is Western Togoland a country?
Western Togoland is a country. It's a country. Even before it becomes a part in the union, it was a state. So when you look at the document, the Togoland got divided into.
So where is your capital?
Where is our capital
city?
The British mandated Togoland's capital is Ho. Mm-hmm. Even before the plebiscite, it has been Ho.
So now
was a territory, go to the colony.
So now,
please, do you get it?
So now, as I'm talking to you now, being the public relations officer for Homeland Study Group Foundation, you are saying it on our radio that Ho is the capital of Western Togoland.
Yes, we are maintaining the history of our land, and in history, Ho is our capital. So we are maintaining it. Since they are telling us we are not Ghanaian, we are reverting everything back to its original state.
Who is the president then?
If they are ready to accept us now as Ghanaians, then they must sit down and let's rectify the mistake so that people cannot be questioning our citizenship going forward.
Who is the president of Western Togoland?
Our chairman is Mr. Charles Komeku Joji.
So he is the president?
He is our chairman, and we are in the process of making announcement of everything going on.
So he is going to be the president or the prime minister?
Sure.
So what form of government are you going to have? Are you going to have the British form of government or the American form of government?
We are going to have a government that will be a model for the whole world to see. It is called Pragmeritan.
Okay. And can you explain a little bit for those of my viewers and listeners that are listening to us?
Yeah, so the Pragmeritan type of government is a blend of a democracy, but a practicing democracy, not a book democracy. A democracy that every citizen understands and feels they are part of. Where you don't wake up and arrest people without charges and keep them in jail before doing investigation. where the national cake is shared equally for every citizen to feel that they are part and parcel of this life.
So, but as it stands now,
so it's going to be a model. It's going to be a model for the whole world to come and witness.
So as it stands now, you feel that you are not part of a Ghanaian. Do you hold a Ghanaian passport? Have you voted in Ghana before?
Yeah, when we considered ourselves as being in a union, anything that a union member should do, we have been doing it until our counterparts start questioning our identity, our citizenship. Year we are saying that.
Yes, go on.
We are telling them that we are not going to be part of this their election, and this we are not going to do any violence or anything. If this it serves them right, then they shouldn't bring the election in our land. They shouldn't bring it. They should stop all the administrative, since they don't see us as part of them, they should stop all the administrative things in our land so that we can chance our own cause.
How many do you know the number of population you have as Western Togoland?
Hello,
do you know the number of population?
Please come again.
Do you know the number of population Western Togoland is?
Population?
Yes.
Presently, our population, per our findings, the population of Western Togoland from south to the north is 7 million.
7 million. Can you give us the names and towns in Western Togoland, please?
The names and towns?
Yeah. Names of towns in Western Togoland, yeah.
Oh, names of towns. We have towns like Aflao in the south that is bordering the nation in the south with the Republic of Togo and the Gulf of Guinea. We have along the coast, we have Teta, Anglo, those areas up to Anyanui. From there, we have places like Sogakofe, we have Ho being our primary, we have Hohwe, we have Pambulo. We have Jasikan, we have KJB, we have Raura, we have Yendi, we have Pandai, we have Tatale, we have Boku, we have Gambaga, those areas, they are all part of Western Togoland.
And you think that all these people have agreed that they are not now part of, they have now renounced their citizenship from Ghana and are now they belong to Western Togoland?
Oh, sure. The only thing is that because of the militarism, they don't want to make any comment or anything. But if United Nations wake up today to ask the demand of these people, you'll see the outcome of the people. We are tired, my brother. We are tired in this land. Over 60 years of marginalization. When you come to the land right now, the only seemingly better place you see is who, and this is because of the place being the capital since the transition era. Now, from Ho up to Boku East, you shed tears when you see how people, some people, they are as if they are forgotten people. We went to some area in the Talensi areas there to meet the chief and people there. When we get there, the whole community, 12 paramounts gathered in that meeting. They said they thought we are here to tell them that the land has been declared independent because it's like they are forgotten people here. And true, when you see the marginalization, what you call poverty, some people don't see, they just hear it. When you go there, you can feel it in your hand, you can carry it in your hand like a stone. Poverty. You carry it in your hand that, this is poverty. As for the roads, we can't even talk about it. You can walk several kilometers, a distance like from, I don't know if you know Ghana very well, like you are traveling from Ho to Sunyani, it's all rough road. Not even single bitumen is laid on that road. and year in, year out. Just recently, maybe I'll share some pictures with when it rained, mm-hmm. you see how the whole community, the whole land was just raised up. It's as if we, our side, I don't know whether, maybe when I've never been to hell, but I think that our side is the hell.
So now you're saying that Boko and all those part of, they all belong to Western Togoland, and that the capital is Ahom, and then very soon you announce your chairman as the president.
Yeah, and we are, the homeless group is not talking, he's not the one who drew that map. Mm-hmm. This was the map that after the division of the Togoland by France and Britain, mm-hmm. when the unfortunate issue that was happening in the Far East was brought to our land. Mm. These two powers conspired and brutally fought Britain in our land. Instead of fighting Germany in Germany, they rather bring the war to our land and brutally destroy our land, causing serious wound in our land. As if that was not enough, they divided the land into two with the intention of adding it to their various colonies. But League of Nations, being good there, took this land from them and make it a mandatory territory. Mm-hmm. UN handed it over to UN with documents. And the document was very clear that never add any part of this land to your already existing colonies. Mm-hmm. Never. But establish, give them all governmental structures so that when the time comes, they can also be left to be independent. Fortunately, France was able to do that to Eastern Togo, whether good or bad, they are a nation and they are managing it. In our case, instead of Britain to give us all governmental structures, he uses the Gold Coast structures to administer our land, which is against those clauses. As I speak to you, we have documents here. We have something they call the most secret. We have the British cabinet memo, and they are all here. When you read things that are in this document, you feel so bad, George, as a people.
George, so if tomorrow...
So bad.
George, so if tomorrow, God willing, if and I use conditional clause here, if Ghanaians go to the poll on 7th December and vote John Dramani Mahama as the president, are you guys going to still call for an independent state? Or you are going to be part of Ghana?
We have been demanding from this from successive government. If you check the archives of Ghana under John Mahama, our letters are with them. Mm. Our engagement, like I said earlier on, we are not engaging in act of violence. But when you bring us violence, we'll be forced to respond in the same manner. Mm. We have letters from Attorney General of Ghana when we write to them that we need the document that unionized this country. They said there's no union document available in their archives. Mm. Okay, we wrote to them again. They wrote to us. So it was exchange of letters throughout the successive government. We even wrote a letter to the UN in an email. I have the email respond here as I'm talking to you right now.
Can you send it to me? Can you send it to me?
I'll do that. Mm-hmm. I'll do that. If I have the permission from my elders, I'll do that. Mm-hmm. That we need the union document that is established between these two lands. Mm-hmm. They said there's nothing like that in their archives. This is 2008. Mm-hmm. There's nothing like that in their archives. Mm-hmm. Their database, there's nothing like that. Mm-hmm. So if there's nothing like that, and we are asking you that, okay, then let's sit down, because maybe Ghanaians have come across this. That's why they keep telling us that we are not Ghanaians. Mm-hmm. We are not Ghanaians. Voterians are not Ghanaians. I'm going to phone you Ghana for blah, 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 this. And if you cannot speak Twi in Ghana, it's a crime. Mm-hmm. It's a serious crime not to speak Twi in Ghana. They'll ask you, now so you're Ghana, Niana, because you cannot speak Twi. So why must you be asking your fellow human being all kind of dehumanizing questions and questioning his nationality, a place that we all thought that we'd be a part of? Mm. So if the government of today were not to engage us in violence, then nobody will know that something is even going on until one day maybe an announcement will be made, either to a continued union with Ghana or a new state, because you want peace. We have suffered a lot, and we don't want war in our land.
So finally, before I go to my last two questions, 36 of your people have been arrested. Where do we go from here?
Oh, it will be in the interest of the security of Ghana to stop arresting the people, because it was the arrest that got the people angry, and they have to demonstrate. So if you control doing what is making the people angry, it means they also control to be responding to you. And at the end of the day, the unfortunate situation, as witnessed over the weekend, will bring its ugly head again. So all we are calling for the government is that release those people you are arresting. The letters on your table, respond to those letters. And that is all.
So what is the...
We can't write you a letter and you bring gun to us. We can't write you a letter and you, instead of responding to the letter, you bring guns into our land. Where has this thing happened before? Your citizens demanding a question of history and you're arresting them. Then if you have something to hide.
What would you say to the president, Nana Danko Akufo-Addo, if you were to meet him? What would be the best way to solve this problem?
All I'll tell His Excellency the President is that gun and bullet has never solved any situation. Even the First World and Second World War ended, I think, on negotiation. So he should stop the military in this particular situation, because the people from that they are saying the military are not having guns. So if today they have guns, it means they are also finding ways of protecting their human rights. So I'll tell the president that, please, Mr. President, you want us to be citizens in your inauguration day. So we are being citizens by asking for clarification of things that happens in the past. And we think this must not call for war or intervention of the military. If you have any response, give us. If you don't have any response, tell us where we can find it. Then we'll go and find it there. Mr. President, we are begging you in the name of God that we don't want war in our land. The Homeland Security Foundation has been operating very peacefully. We are not doing NDC, MPP with our issue. Since 1994, Homeland Security Foundation was established and has used the national radio to educate the people on the history. Till today, why must you now use gun, the military, to stop these people from educating the people on their right? I think everywhere in this world, people question their history and find solution to it. That is where we keep going. So why must you use gun to cause fear? If the people say they are not scared, they also retaliate. What becomes of this sub-region? So as the chairman of the ECOWAS, we are calling him to call his military back to their barracks, and everywhere will be peaceful
and after,
for all of us to leave.
After calling the military to barracks, what next?
After calling off the military, our people in detention should be released. First, we have been asking for police inquiry bill. Right now, we want them to be released on no condition, because there's no reason for keeping, especially our pregnant women, there. It's seriously against that. And invite our elders to the negotiation table so that we all can talk about this.
Has your elders told you exactly what they really want, that will make them not form any part, any Western Togoland? Has they made it clear to you, people, you young ones, that this and this and this is what we want, and if it will be done on our soil, we are not going to form any country called Western Togoland?
Our elders, from continuous marginalization and suffering, were very clear that they need peace in their land and development in their land, because their side has been neglected for far too long. So anything we can do to bring the respect of our citizenship and the progress of our citizens in this world, we should do that.
Okay. So finally, to let me read some of the messages and then I will let you go. This one, let me read some of the messages quickly. Yes. This one is from Georgina. She says, Dr. REN, that's a very insightful morning show. I must say I'm being educated myself. I didn't even know that that we had Western Togoland, I didn't know. But clearly today I'm being educated that some people have formed part of a country called Western Togoland, with Ho being the capital. We wish that this group will sit down with Jojo so that we have peace. And also to their MPs and also other authority bodies in their community, they should make sure that, I mean, they bring development into the area. I learned that the House of Chiefs have come out to say he's against it. Will the people respect their chiefs and then let sleeping dogs lie, and then we all build Ghana as a one nation? What do you say about this last comment?
Yeah, with all due respect, I think my chiefs, maybe they have grown so weak and cannot or have disconnected with the reality on the ground on their citizens. I don't think if that the chief have his wife pregnant and escaped from prison, he'll be sleeping in his room and having the peace there. So our concern, if he cares about our concern, he should go to the prison and tell the government to release the people so that peace can prevail. It's like our leaders over there have disconnected themselves from the reality in our land. And this is with all due respect. Now, in 1974, is this same our chiefs that were telling that out of so much pressure, a lot of dehumanizing statement and other things on our land, went and hoist or mounted a signboard at a junction that this is Transwater Togoland. So Ghanaians should respect our boundaries. So if today this chief, having told us all these histories and witnessing the human rights abuses on our citizens, and now, because maybe for political expediency, will be coming to look nice in the face of some people, then it's rather unfortunate. Then they are not fit to lead us. They are not fit to lead us.
So you are saying that the Awo Mafia stated clearly that government should deal with secessionist group, and you are saying that Awo Mafia has lost base with has lost.
Completely. Completely, because it's the same chiefs that wrote the letter I talked to you about, which was published on Ghana News Portal in 2014, that were crying that their land is so marginalized, their people are suffering. So they are begging the United Nations to lift the embargo on the resources of this land so that it can be tapped. This is 2014, not 1980.
And so you are saying that Togbe Afede, who is also saying that let's condemn and fight Western Togolands, has also lost.
Any chief in our land that cannot respect the human rights of his citizens, who made him chief, with all due respect, has lost touch with the reality we are going through. Maybe they have beautiful houses in Accra and look at all these people. They don't even have any business doing in our region to ameliorate our plight. They have all their big businesses in Ghana, in Accra and Kumasi. All the business that can employ people, they send them out from this region.
Finally,
and today, when your citizens are crying that their human right is being violated, then you say that it's a crime. So it's not a crime to violate people's human rights, but it's a crime for those whose right you are violating to demand for the right thing be done. Is that right? If it is right, then they should come and tell us that keeping some pregnant women in prison for over 6 months without even a bail. without even a bill is very good. They love it. They should tell us.
Okay. George, because of time. So finally, if you are being invited by His Excellency Nana Addo Akufo-Addo through the national security for a meeting, will you go or you'll be scared?
Oh, why should I be scared? Unless the government, the way and manner they are doing it, maybe as a natural human being, I need to be scared. Mm. But if they do it right democratically and inviting neutral people, that can guarantee my safety. Mm. Why not? I am not, I've not stolen any property. I've not done anything. I'm just calling for the right of my people.
Okay. Your last words.
And lastly, it's not that we are just doing this thing in the air. There are chiefs that are in this land. There are over 50 of our chiefs are calling on government. They wrote letters to government that, please, we don't want war in our land. Mm. We don't want fight in our land. Mm. Sit down and let's talk about this. Coupled with our demands, but all this thing fell on deaf ears.
Okay, I can hear that. I think that some of your elders are the background, and also I can hear them talk. That means that you are not talking just on your own. You are talking in agreement with some elders of the land. And so, lastly, I don't know if the elder there want to say a word. Or lastly, what would you say to the people that are listening to you in Germany, in Italy, in London, in Belgium, all over Europe? What do you have for them?
What I have for them is that we beg the international community to have interest in the human rights abuses that are going on in this country. We have been very peaceful over the years, and we don't know why war should be brought to our land when we are demanding for our human rights to be respected. So we are pleading with all those at the corridors of world peace, the UN, the UK government, the German government, and all those that matter should call the government of Ghana to order. That these people have been calling for their human rights peacefully. Why must you send Ghana to stop them? Is it against any natural law anywhere that if my right is being question, I should not ask.
I was about to leave you. So now, what about your other citizens that are all over Ghana? Some members are in Takrady, in Kumasi, or Obuasi, Cape Coast. Are you not putting their lives in danger? Who qualifies to be a Western Togoland? And if you have any passport at the moment?
Every individual in this world qualify to be part of our nation so far as they have the peace and development and our human rights as their priority. Everybody and all our brothers and sisters in all every part of this world, we want to assure them that as they have already know, the activity of Homeland Service Foundation since 1994 has never been violent until this time. So they should be rest assured. They should rather keep pressurizing this government to maintain peace in our land by calling off their military. Because if it is me today, it will be you tomorrow. An injustice on one person that is not corrected will be a repercussion for the rest. So whenever there's an injustice being done, all of us must find interest there and call it. We shouldn't be hiding against, we are for peace, unity, people will be dying, those kind of... If you don't tell this government to do the right thing, tomorrow, another person will lose a life. The next day, another person will be losing another life, which is not right. So we want the whole world to call the government of Ghana together to order this very minute. As the chairman of ECOWAS, you shouldn't plunge this nation into a chaos henceforth.
Well, George, this morning, GN Radio UK, we are most grateful for your time, and I think that we'll be following up this story, and as and when we'll be calling on you. We're most grateful for your time. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
And that's George. He is the
He is the PRO for Homeland Study Group Foundation, and he made it clear that, look, they are a country, and then they have their own city. Moving forward, the government have to engage them. If they want peace, they have to Georgia. But if they don't call their military from their country, and then they don't release the pregnant women that are in their in cells, and also the members that have, they have arrested, then that means that injustice that is muted on one person, the repercussions is going to be a lot. So we hope and pray that at the end of the day, Mother Ghana will know peace.
Going, heaven knows where we are going, but we know we will get there.
Yes, quickly, I'll go to Ghana and take my last interview. Sorry, I was supposed to bring you Mr. Frank, senior lecturer with the Department of Maths and Statistics at Takoradi Technical University, TUTAG, as they are, they've threatened, you know, going on a strike. But let's try and see if we can go to Obuasi. And when we come back, I'm not opening the phone lines yet. I'll open the phone lines exactly at 11. Have 1 hour more. Today is an, you know, extra time edition.
Where we are going, but we know we will get there.
This is GN Radio UK.
Welcome to Monday.
Indeed, only heaven knows where the Western Togoland are going.
We know we will.
He says clearly that their chiefs have lost touch on the reality.
We are going, heaven knows where we
are. He says Boko,
but we know we will.
And all those other places, they all form part of Western Togoland.
Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Ti-boom, ti-boom.
Yes, let's go to the phone lines and speak to Piero. Piero 1, good morning, Piero.
Good morning, sir.
Now, Pum Tisenye.
Pacho Mehoyo, Mamindi can share with you for no asher phone in a. Facebook Live, name YouTube, Yomoshe. It will be there. I mean, the chair of Wassi, Ebro.
Now, Piero, boy, and come on, Obuasi to say, yeah, now we're saying, yeah, as MPB, just who are born home, some running, say, or no, the Obai Obuasi, the Wassi, son of Wassi, as he said, the Obuasi, the only do a credit, said Joe Beck, meaning Sasana Tedia.
Many are that say, many are my. Or more Ghana, I'm a crocodile, a man on you know, himself brain. You see, I'm in trouble was for Ninkakra.
You
and Trom. Oba was a east and west, they said, Sunny, they be a mechanical. Now, east, minimum MP. Anna, a lead say, achievement to be a barbon thing. Or so why? Now, a boy, my mom for a corner, a boy, I could drink a crying so, a boy. Esi chip compounds bi ne ne o me bi ekeka ho na no na amamfo bebre ka se obuasi ye west ni east but obuasi west e kwan na ye obo obuasi west ya ye ho kwan ni na e kwan ni esa sai na ma issue said by say ye mines na man peni ba bi bi ye no o mo na ye e kwan no but politicians so ba drive ka say ya ban ni na ye. Nay, we are saying, saying true that you be an creepy team. Over 2 months, you be west crying. It's the near crying be our
home.
And then, Timmy Mufobi says, in Tibet, my brother, a buying bay of crying were west. It's a easterner. And yes, I decided, and your mind's runner, a crying Ediama West for not to say a month for D can kind. So my insinuate quite near. I didn't know more money so eastern so so because in Nana Yaw or Boise. Now, do you announce a filly sale or more empina filly or more because that's why I'm on 4 years. A year COVID-19 a by ye or men who say Obuasi is in Penifono or Monam Krum a chenioma or men who say. And a banner in Puntu Juman Sua and Homadi in Kakra, East. And development, Papa Bia or Boise East, because Yaban roads acquire a good so for a year acquired da a NDC time, Omoye and a war. The Oma Yibi acquire Omejuso, a sound war, alleged MPO achievements. For a express say this current leader our Obuasi East no saving period as a failure because he besides Obuasi East, DNA more even hospital cry Obuasi East Nina private hospitals. You need any government hospital until Obuasi de Bibia Boko happen East for ne feel disappointment.
I just say, oh, call your Facebook, call bones, say, quine, quine, be a war, boasino, and a daho no, just say, we're here a year, a cry, ye too so good. Now we share a quine, a daho. Let us say, Utim, who say, oh, boas, dear, just say, a quino, and yen yen, your cry. Now, yen free one, yen, let us say, Utim, moi, dear, oh, boas, East MP, no, a Canada, and you might be bringing out what you say, why you know, dear. A man for the war of Boise Krum Nangasa, the Duduan, how many in G, a yen in Yuma, why you?
On set minia, so Ushima, Uye, or Mam Papa, you may be a more a asafrum. Because a napco, a dear, a wagana hanging in this napco, but now would be a Boise, it's not a boons or Nabon part of Wamina, may need money be now one away in achievement. Because you were empty, so Ghana, ha, Omo, a boy student, Omo de Mofreku Sujuma, Omo, a cordillon, a de mamma, some offended Janamu Fabin Shamu Mano, or boys me found quite to cry. A year somewhere 2010, Muhono. No boys need ya Uko school, na mama kwaya, ube fia, ye free vacuum. Free vacation classes at the mound. Sad time, no, not MP, no, na MP, Bakupo, honorable in him. Sad time, no, not MP, MPP, and an NDC in the MC. But Omo Kambu, my honorable no MC. Omo Kambu, and making sure that was ni babia say, Oma Quine free school, my mouth free classes. Now, come on, I'm free teachers about. Anna, a double. It is the MP no common fan no any near me be a first na MP that I need to me the vacation classes. This leadership no me a stronger in come more friend a beef in Okrano, only to my buama more friend it mako classes for free. But it's just any money na you about employment in a MP small a candidate as omen a buama and Google the Santa Barbac. Omne buama and Google the Santa Barbac. They should come and tell us. Was a former rentier and I'm about what it was saying or my boy, I'm almost reminds me. Even with their serial colors in the crowd, the door saying a serial colors, no, or my boom, I'm all with me, mining. And all my party members, crowd, saying on my boy.
Let us say, Pierrot, so and then say, Utsu say, San Kenya or Boisicra mining company there or honor there, just and can MPs in a DC is in there, just say, woman, you my dear, just and Kenya, your Omo just and come on,
Enya cry, Minya. Miss Susa, Enya cry because near maybe all cry a bang nature of was East and West Yenya be.
Mosusuna, Mosusuna, Mototu, Mumba, and Sukasia, Edema, a new patriotic party
for over 10 years. I stand to be corrected. Over 10 years, yeah, 2 years back. Even over 20 years, and 2 years by Enfama NDC. Say about 2 years by the Queen, a bit to me as a Sandia, I don't know. But Obuasi a MPP stronghold. Now the woman say, na me kan bibi about say aban kra na eche bibi e wo say ye mpenifo e prede babo ase kra ye nya obabo ase a me bisa east obo ase east and west mp say omo onche bwase fo bibi a ye one district one factory wo omo nche 1 million per constituency no mo video of obo ase east mp a na orcase 1 million per constituency in Ukraine scanning through. I will forward it to you. And no, I'm going to say it here. I'm going to say it here. I'm going to say it. And no, concordant thing. Community mining now. I'm going to say it. Oh, you know. I'm going to say it. I'm going to say small scale miners. I'm going to say it to you. You're going to say it. I'm going to small scale miners. I'm going to say it to you. Because I'm going to say rock mining. Inti a motai nom kum koko blast e iska. And just a small scale mining now, Omudia excavators, essence, you know. Oh, Bob was here, Yama small scale miners need Jaijuma. And I have videos of individuals, Obuase, if he him, and then remove, if him in Penifor Amakayama, Omudi excavators, a digal, I'm saying. Oh, and a mining, no community mining, no, Galamse Pano Moody. And question a design say or man prince community mining about obwasi east and west fana obwasi for edwo zongo community zongo development or more communities are more developing zongo communities are more developing e bisa obwasi penifos obwasi edia wen ntima akwese konongo kaya
omo muntu minsua
very good. A bain so the other more pray the babuasen so muntu min pray famba. Na me, I don't blame your leaders, maybe. Blame your any citizens. No? Because of our mentality, they say, Opa, my found co east. It's COVID 19 nearby, you know. Na opposition, NDC, beat, you know, parliamentary candidate. No, 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 no. But social media, maybe I will say that or chamber tabakets or chair hand sanitizers.
That's no Nigana.
No opposition, no. No Nigana.
And your baby's as now crammers, no first one or the chair.
Oh, not the executives, no. I saw it on Facebook. Then the executives, no, it may be some. I say, a day now will be a young for your bank.
That is on Ukraine, moon to a bampoo man, no. Well, no, airboy, Juma.
Yeah, well, very good. Do you have a medical doctor? No, me who be there. So, what you must say there, then I don't know. Me far east, you who Veronica Baketa, Obeka say, doctor, and I check, and I say, MP, no, I check. And to me, me no me blame you anything, me for no, because you are my MP, for any feeling, say, Omo the gold, opposition the gold, they acquire my cry. Still,
because of money,
you better add your MPP because MPP na aid,
yeah, dear,
team and development. And no, and I'm a was the above was a lucky development. But media, when Pia me when you know, say, Nanko Pong and Yadom, na. MPP winning one seat or Boise. Now NDC winning one seat. Now competition and Bra Boise because if you see that, Shrem baby, now MPP stronghold. And that NDC fire, you know, but we develop it. See, I saw by the MPP in same. And we have massive development because we was a competition about. Or Boise near the BSC. Now NDC stronghold. MPP winning, you know, almost so, no. MPP, you have massive development.
You call a member of a NDC communication team, and you will be on the way to you, or be basso, or be or some or be catcher, or one of your tikrumha, a member of the NDC communication team, or no so free a year new at the BSC, and I am with you know.
Oh, maybe monitor you, or no so a whole MPP and so fine, they are doing development, a whole acquiring now. Yeah, this is a crunk at one India. I don't know. But Krona Mudia, yeah, fine. Samson has said, ye the party some more to change. Asher personality. Maza, of what is them people because of Abuami Afarman for Napkunia Diadino? I had calls from Miami church members three. Omakacha me say, Baku ye, I'm O Yuki. I can tell them. Yeah, NDC parliamentary candidate or was Eastern. My boy, Nijaka, a church member, I might say, oh, you can. Oh, be a winning Nibia bill said, Yemi Kenya, no cray. Be been to me funny and to that. But see, NDC parliamentary candidate for was Eastern, a boy, no man call UK. And Omo and Ipacrano were born over 20 from Obuasi.
Won't you say be a? Won't you say be a person with DM pinning in America? Be your cry one year. And I say, oh, Bessie, I
don't make Nipa no kind of cry or quite a bare 5 years.
Oh, okay. Hey, and then it's just still our Gusua born homodini. Unjaye.
Very good. Oh, and this year, cat achievements our boob did not go run up. Now, look at our boob be my Nipa no, Ebio Coco Brown on in a shift
here.
I think that achievements in a say, Cassa, Eddie, come home. Yeah, I'm not nearby the Twaba. A Nina so be our what you say. In the Abbasin Fono, or was it? Corona say. Even radio station, Bab was a radio stations like four or more was the West. Is the any black or cry? Because Biahun is a Oko could be a radio station or a Baboka.
Tram for you, Chamica cra, or was it East Nene de Ahi?
Or was it East Nene? Ufri. A year as one quarry, and answer as Qua Jansen a bar.
Of course, Supermambo Hotel, and I know when I
Supermambo Nai or Bossi East. A year runabout. A honey Nai or Bossi East. Goldfinger Hono.
Yeah, go Goldfinger Honey in Nai or Bossi East.
A free Ocono, say a honey nano. Eh, Wawasi side.
Yeah, Wawasi. And it's AGC club. Oh, you know.
In Jim Fanny say, trim quino, railway no, any trim.
Ah, okay.
What's East and West? And any trim.
Okay.
Yeah.
And it's a
lot of what's West and so yet, Sam Jonah. Maybe a mine's name.
I want no estate, no Google no.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Let's just say Wabuasi East, you know. Let's just say Wabuasi East is I run about to us 30 no Ujina to crack gun no prison be or prisoner that's what ho.
It be biaho.
Ah, just say prison it you wanna prison it you wanna coast or be cassia be war. My name's an good yes, that
I'm not
and I'm mammy coast or no many, many years ago. I'm saying the 90s sure. Name wano. Let us say we didn't have echo, cock, let us say one of the where it said the Okana and create a mind soon a developer minds a phone and a developer and Cassandra
development. Even minds he bar backy a dear union, dear, a month for a lady say a choir, you say a buying a war western. Dear asphalt in the year, we believe is the minds in a. Na di enta munye bi ma east ni na anse mines na ba bi di west
ne kure
nti obeboka wo west onkonko invest wo east
bi
nti e besre aban pedufo mu die so o obuase e besre mo se pomacho obuase east egu obuase east s a and obuase west aside e kwai na mu ye enuminia nhuhwe West. We try picture bit to Facebook. NDC time.
This is GN Radio UK.
This current administration traffic light and I say NDC time baby CCB and fix a traffic light. And who drew was traffic to meet two or junctions are that the answer say. A year among was it, a woman in was it, and a whole school Kodano Omo A Sec Tech for Obasi Secondary Technical for Pomonambo. Private school Bishop Omonambo. School Kodano Kemo and traffic lights not say for so many years in Penufo a Yomini. But they do say about Betwabe traffic lights. Now say no. YMP, billboard, Aqua Cuisine, Chain Pay or the year campaign. San you may be saying no, a disrespect to the people of Obasi. Nti mema meka san wa no de meken na ne say one obuasi east and west national cake ni yehu bi wa ha. Yehu national cake ni bi obo ase.
One day straight, one factory ni bi ni ho.
Me de minahu ye nka me.
Na sa wo ye reporter, wo ye reporter, nti uka se wonya hu de na je se bi ni ho. We are journalists, we are seasoned broadcast journalists. We are Juman Suma, a very reputable radio station. We are Boise, a Santimemu, a Tin One District, One Factory, no Biniwo.
A Biniwo, and maybe I may say it's a One District, One Factory, no, a young baby BMIs, no, and a Peniba Cocasi and Fanny say, Mines Nye, or Boise One District, One Factory. Now, mine is your Boise One District, One Factory, cry. If I do not say no, my father, me when people manifesto, must say, Obuasi mine is a funny per 4,000. It's never true. And then, okay. Almost or more target over 2,500 people. And okay, no moon friend with you. Won't you was a photo or send you for more?
Let us say, somebody know maybe I said manifesto anymore.
Oh, and so almost try, I think, say, almost tracker, and you know, MPP tracker, no. Almost try, say, almost see district hospital be Obuasi. Any name. Now, me say, Obuasi, ni name, the Ogana, Obuasi Penny, Obuasi, ni name. And you name Baku, Eastern Region, but Obuasi, ni go. And Oba Buasia, side district hospital, no, anyhow. And then, put the main mechanic, say, because a year on Abu Kujo upon Chroma about by the car to almost Regana for MMDC is for Nibi and a Momo. Wrong information. Internally, let me
say. Let me say. Oman, you are check. Oman, friend MP or home point besides MP. Wabuasi yene. A friend is saying. ADC hospital. Pesi a kase. Yene ye see yeno. Chese. Enum poni yene mu biya wu yato yeno. Wamu di abese mu. Hey.
Ani AJ, but almost say.
Okay.
Almost the district hospital.
Okay.
District hospital, and that district hospital, it doesn't exist.
Kebe yeme wan wapapa.
Maybe niha. But yes, and AG hospital, I can was me. AG hospital, a private hospital. Say, BBC AG hospital, I'm very fair, but to the government hospital. When a government hospital, okay, what's the government hospital? Say, I'm not Kaseya or Rebeho. Because of what's the government hospital, I'm not Kasey. See, doom light or just say, yeah, electrician, Bible stop plant. Now I imagine, say, we're here. Ekwa wo na otiata ni dum light na afin ye pain ama electricity efifia by the plant
e wo bro no ye two gold wo so the biggest mining shaft the biggest mining shaft e wo friend K Kwesi Mensa shaft KMS Kwesi Mensa shaft e wo e anyinem wo e ho no na ye pap me papa no mo ne Sam Joe na mo e started say no mo ye adwuma in the 70s. Just any or Boise Crona to go to a swano. Yet will be air quiet. I are sana see any emergency near my light of war. This is your consortium. This is your copo electrician. Just you need a automatic a year. Mama. Piero,
Yarro, when I say, Yarro, when I say, who can't be great because oh boy, your guy come NDC for the door. Or Boise wouldn't say before NDC. Before NDC. Na Obuasi, omu ye we say mortuary ni ekitu ebia okwa omu say embalmment to say then na omu won panie na omu di weji na ho sani o mani na ekoso NDC time mortuary.
This is GN Radio UK
hospital on mortuary abia is set mortuary. Na adena planter I say in paying for the whole Ghana deputy finance minister constituency. You need to make fix a plant, you know.
Finally, no, what they will cry? No,
same government, this same government hospital, no. Almost fence will a boobuma. Sanes is for a good duty. TV Africa for cry a baby story. And this is for good duty. Now I come for GM phones. It's a boise de minia. May me de say we are boise ni. In one more free boise or mutia. It drum ra. Yen shed leadership. Me and shed particulars. Yema competition embra boase. Enu ne bit me asivi oboase mai.
Piero ano pe ye beda se na koswana bo adwuma. Piero nsusu de. Ono nsusu de eye yankasa Dr Indum na adwuma radio station ko bi ebi so a the whole district ebi wo so a de bi call boase. Ho ana eye Piero Piero so bo adwuma kama kama a very seasoned broadcast journalist ewo ho. I just want to say that once soon, the land of our birth, and you know, Piero, you better say, I can see the mommy be a phone line, and me were 1 hour crack come home, and you know, you be didn't come out to move on to me, man, picky calls, no, usually, and come picking a year half 10, but because I were one extra, a year, I'll be no come home, you know, you be didn't come out from a time, yeah, I copy him 12, just say. May a year 12 noon, pepper, and just say, yeah, they are grown up, baby. And you know, why not? You can also call in and then phone in and make sure so say, Ubanswa, you tell a friend to tell a friend, say, yeah, well, life, our Facebook, Sanso, and Nyamia Daruma, your producer, Biju, and then Nyamia Daruma, Wachaya, and Adi, and Swasa, Boyen, your YouTube, no, Asaba, Kama, and you know, Ebeda, a year, Biju, I say. Better big Joasi. Mami fa aye in Chiawe in Koma.
Welcome to Monday. This is GN Radio UK.
Yes, Auntie Sisi is so on the street. And Mami call phone line so quickly. Mami call phone line so. Mami call fa aye call aye. Mami use a call and wa fremia check on fan cheme. Na aye send me ni Homeland Security for no tree in Koma. Hello, good morning. Hello, good morning.
Yeah, good morning, doctor.
Yes, apum to send ye. Boko Krobi ani.
Yeah, Junior.
Ah, oh, sorry, Joe. Okay, Joe.
Yeah.
Mm.
Yo, me da si. Me chio vivi aso. Can you find na? Any good juma you find na? Doctor. You want to see me? Can you see na your bebro? No, be bebro. Nah. I'm say, si ano. Ye democracy no. Any intende. It means you'll be managed me by Captain Yao Ping, air king, say, Sam, your man for the good book in the end of her. I think she's a democracy in the 80. Now you see, as some opinion king, and this is the bit in the demo was for the South, he said, Commander. But in the real face on also the air king, problem now, I opinion can start it and I'm not by you. Starting that, Mahama, it's not so no, was he as it is, I know, okay, done it here. If you know, my man, and can say, and another no buy, and all of a sudden, no watch I am time. Now, a Mills Warhol and a Rollins Warhol, maybe call in school or gas, not Madame Call School or was a sector. I am a poor and I could four times the same of what's not on it here.
Yeah, Benno. Yeah, Benno.
Minimum 201 to 204, and I'm a poor gas.
You all need time. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
We are ba, Kufu ba, Mills ba, and Mahama ba na Kufu Addo so ba. And you know, ye ina ye story ye free for ye NDC MP people. Ye kan o kwansi ye pay for no. And ye na na do nkwan ye pay for ni na Mahama kan o mi no bia be so go njo mine. Because and American ye ina ye bebre, but me o meti we aye e tam ni me busha for ha. Wo sumo busha for ba wo ma me bi wo ga na obre. Nti ye kan o kwe. My uncle, when you say you're paying for no common day, you won't back. And you know, we need to set up near who says, so then this in pool, so then people in pool. You also mind the first, or mind the first, because the NDC, but you're funny, and I'm out of worry. And I'm quite your money now come out of the air, and the air, so yeah. And I'm not a veteran, Kuma. And I'm not a veteran.
I brought a check.
Namadu Feli, Namadu Onyana, NDC, Namadu Feli, no na Ghana, the Ekechire. Sana Mahama Suba, UNPP, ni wutu wasa Mahama Feli, na Ghana, na Ede, Ede. Inti mume ina yemfa jimba, niye wuse, yebe pushi our leaders to the limit, ye wuse, omu ya diye, ama ye ina ya benefiti. So that otina, uwa fasibia mfe wabrochile. Say for Sikabremi, and I can say, nay, pay day, I am Bosumas, for him for your phone, airing the ringy. The gun I have flavoring it. And see, who may have for a dog and throw on dinner, my home,
We have been saying this. Now parochial interest, now you still say NDC bar, that would be me. Papa be during Mahama time. Original radio so can say or investors were or chairman and not a bank or the investors in the account such a person. Such a person. Or your nursing record. Into what year? It doesn't matter which party is in power. For who are sending your car? If I say Ghana and your friend to my paper, say it today. It doesn't matter which party is in power. Now, yeah, K can also not find an NC from Kakra. Yeah, K can offer an NC from no leaders this year. Thank you. Main person, my
colleague, my main cast, a Joe now, not to frame me all the way from Lees. And there's a Lees in Sudi Enra. Woman, so ya, dear. Woman, so Enra, mobo, no. Woman, so Eddie Kunim, let us say a quay my Lees before. Michelle, number is a bit to me, dear friend, my phone line. So, hello, good morning.
Hello, good morning, Dr. REN.
Yes, I'm on you. I'm going to send you.
I'm going to send you, Dr. REN.
Hi, let me share with you something that's gonna make you go wow. iEatGhana.com, the UK's largest certified Afro shop. Everything is online and it's easy. Just pick up any device of your choice and log on to iEatGhana.com and fill that basket with everything you need from the motherland. Fresh and healthy vegetables and groceries, cereals, drinks, and a lot more. You can also buy your clothing and accessories. Proceed to checkout and pay with your Visa or MasterCard, Google Wallet, Discover, PayPal, and all major online payment modes. And guess what? They are gonna ship it to you wherever you are in the world, cause they are on 24/7. Remember, your payment is safe and secure. iEatGhana.com. We take you back home.
Shito delight, shito ne desi. Hey, what can we know ashe? One can share ya, but more than so bejo de. So call Ghana Shop Abusa Adum Shito Delight. So open it to a friend 0798527981. Memory fee say Adum Shito Delight in Kenji and in the one. Ah, in CPC.
Obi benyawa efiyade
ayampo ewiase so bi benyawa ene yare nanso pastor anti shalo be piam o man mu de mente so bi ade yare esiri obi da wonwa akwa ne ho nyina ya dance die nko a onyame nam ne dom so ayia chea na ko a ye nanan mo bi bidru a no mu de sa yare wa e ma bi mu di mfinhia o ha ne aduo no ene o ha ne akire no odia ma pia ya man mu asa bredi odeji ye nkwa dodo no a na o diabetes high blood pressure stroke high cholesterol Koko, anasa ni dane, ana obi a wani su ye usisi. Arthritis, anasa sasabro, fibroid, skin rashes. Bema o yire fra o comfort, e won paso. Ana oba wo pa wo. Inti Shalom Herbal, e ya wo last stop. Ono die, wo de anya ye krom, ha ma, ene ye nubina, ene sabro de san yare. Se mama yare bi din a, na no nchese oni na dru. Jise what group pastor Inti Shalom Herbal. Ashe, ansa no what de American asiye. Enti wo a utie me. Yare ba no agya tumu se we dia wo yare. Na Syria sahini neman ayare kwata na wapaa no adura nanso ebra ochi onyame akoa odifo Elisha nka na okwahunu no no onyame fa ne so esa no yade enti yare bia wonam mu yare bia ayeteche wo yare bia ha wo no ene fre pastor anti shalom I was 0744860 6263 ana 0793065770 or 0798402-4164. The long line, oh, UK, 0203-6520-297. So, what Germany so we bet me a friend was 0049-6930-08-8965 and 0049-1763-7043-518. In T Shalom Herbal Medicine, dear. Aba Herba G. Yamqua. Shalom, shalom, shalom.
Yahweh! Shalom.
Yahweh! Shalom.
Ago, Muntie, GN Radio UK. Let every radio station be silent and let the world listen to GN Radio UK. Oh, Dr. REN, the beacon of morning shows. You king of the airways, yes, I say it. Shine and sound, for the world is listening to you. Black tornado that shapes our terrible democracy. Oh, Krobia Santana, yes, fairy oratory of African soil. You are hard like the diamond. Ghana Fosse, what's in the Dentambua? GN Radio UK, look, everyone is listening to your wonderful host. From the man who never takes sides. Yes, that is a fact and true. Oh, Dr. REN, the bright radiant, dissect diabolical societal issues. Oh, hammer the fact and truth until the truths are unfold. Dr. REN, I say, speak, even the lions and hyenas of politics are listening.
Ah, Dr. REN, we love you.
Yeah,
Of course, work by JK. I'm a care what Jeshon, what Jeshon. Let me go on the Facebook and then read some of your messages. And then says, good morning. This is coming from Pastor Augustine Abuaji. And also from Susuvi Senam Sena. We want freedom for Western Togoland. He then again says, we do not want to kill Ghanaians. We don't want to kill Ghanaian military, but they are killing us. We shall be forced to retaliate. If they come with guns, we shall strategize and then take them on our way. We are ready to take the fight to their doorsteps if peace dialogue is not initiated. Yes, sir. Yes, of course. You heard me this morning speak to Georgia Nyakpo, who is the Deputy PRO for Homeland Study Group Foundation, a group agitating for the secession part of Volta region. And then, so this morning, let me go on the phone lines. Yes, there. The numbers to call is 0203-286-0185. You can also call us on our Facebook. You can also call us through our WhatsApp line, which is 0778-793-9958. Why don't you also WhatsApp us and then I'll read your messages. Yes, we still have some few more minutes to go. Yes, so tell a friend to tell a friend. The morning show with Dr. REN is live. Yes, let's do some greetings to Samuel watching us in Ghana, and also Julius Strongman Emmanuel Bonye Paul Musa Ajonu Sly Ahiable Regina Afote and also Atuyigi Kwame, and then Miriam Kisiedu, all of them are watching us in Ghana. Yes, yesterday, Leeds United, I'm sure they made Joe proud by winning against Sheffield United. And Man City also, surprisingly, Leicester City whipped them 5-2. Spurs also were also held to a 1-1 draw with Newcastle. West Ham, yes, West Ham was walloped. The West London boys also walloped the Wolves 4-0. Yes, of course. So yeah, this morning, why not? Yes, tell a friend to tell a friend that the King of the Morning Show is here tomorrow. Tomorrow, God willing, I'll be having a conversation and a discussion with the NDC. They will be here. Sabato himself will be here. He is a member of the NDC communication team. And so he will be here and we'll be talking about the manifesto. We'll be looking into the reasons why John Mahama is coming back, because I understand that somewhere around 2017, Ibrahim Mahama was saying that John Mahama was going to take a leave and he's not going to come back to politics. What changed? What's the reasons why John Mahama had come? And now, going all around, some discrepancies have come in the voter exhibitions. We'll be talking about it also. So yes, tomorrow, God willing, we shall be here with Sabatu, who is also a member of the NDC communication team. As Joe said, if the government of Ghana in power at the moment, if they do not develop, it is Ghana that suffers. So we all have to come together to make sure that we help the current government so that the government can succeed. It doesn't matter that you are in opposition or you are in power. The most important thing is that we have to think about Mother Ghana. We need to love Ghana first and not political parties first. Because after all, political parties came to meet Mother Ghana. And at the end of the day, political parties is not important more than Mother Ghana. Mother Ghana is the supreme. And so we all have to make sure that Mother Ghana is the ultimate beneficiary, not a political group or a political party. Yeah. I told you about the rat that won a medal. I told you about that rat, yes, in Cambodia, a rat that won a gold medal. It says rat wins medal for sniffing out landmines. Rat has been rewarded with a prestigious medal for his work in sniffing out landmines. The rat's name, it's Magawa, has detected 39 landmines and 28 unexploded munitions in Cambodia during his career, and has now been honored with a gold medal by British charity PDSM. It's not the PDS that you know in Ghana. Who do you think is behind this kind of this secession group? Who do you think are behind? Some people are even saying that calling some countries that they are the ones that are behind it. Others are also calling some political party members that they are also behind it. Why would they wish that, you know, Ghana, you know, a group calling itself Homeland Security, Homeland Steady Group Foundation, why would they, you know, ask of, you know, separating themselves? This morning you heard me speak to you, George, yes, who is the deputy PRO for the group, and then he made it clear over here. Let me read some of the messages, and then yes, maybe 11:30 we'll just bring the curtains down. It says, good morning, Doc. Yes, that was a very fine interview, and I hope and pray that we all take a lesson from it. These days, we are hearing of Kumerica. One day, if also they also get up and say that they are demanding certain things, doesn't mean that they are also going to move themselves away. Indeed, it is true. Well said. We don't love Ghana. We should start, you know, thinking about Mother Ghana first. Yeah, I'm a just Sean one. Well, right now they feel like they are marginalized. They don't feel any sense of belonging. And so because of that, they are just calling themselves Western Togoland. According to you, Deputy PRO, their capital is Ho. Acho, Inya, Ameleku, Adavicho. See, the capital is capital, no, Western Togoland, one capital, no, almost here, who, you go full line, so, Nah, hello, good morning.
Good morning, doctor.
Sabato, a member of the NDC, a member of the NDC communication team. shock there. We are there Ghana police. Itimiji Ghana police if war. Itimiji Ghana police if war car. Yeah, Uko can show I want to mean can be brave.
This is GN Radio UK.
Radio Sebu amemfine kawo. Di uba na waka ne preko na watnasi. Yen call phone line so quickly na yenti. Hello, good morning. Krobia ni.
Hello.
Yeah. Yeah, Krobia.
Meanwhile, Deputy Minister Mwa Okra Ghana passport to two coins with the Ghana and the two coin free and so ababe wo ebe ji citizen na maneba.
I'm
telling you, always yatika. Yatika because even 100,000 and I said 50,000 kura a day, you bet me a more with me a firm one. It's about a 15 million
$20 million. Next year, you know, I see it means enough will be enormous. Because as you go with your state media, I can tell you something. Hospitals, yeah, your bread, your coin, your bread, because as you go with one for the time, I bet you their development. And so at the end of the day, it is going to someone's office. And no man, no, the cock will roll people to. Oh, you get it in a year, dear one brother. You dear one brother, I told my somebody, it do maybe another size a year, the years too. Well, if you begin to acquire, instead of dealing with, I mean, situation, no, now we keep on explaining NTC diet and NTC diet. So when are you going to stop? I mean,
now you're just 150 million. You see, the year voters registration. Near your OB, I'm more catcher and say, a year 19, a year 2012 for Cradia, the voter registration in the crown, worst thing happened. And then we have paid the EC 150 million United States dollars.
Ghana, your problem is instead of dealing with the situation, we always continue explaining.
Yes, hey, a blame game. It's a way ya. Yomu yesano anu me ria Ghana fusika. Enu nti no wamu ji es gracia. So wako 4 years. So kran wo wiena so se wini. Obeji 4 years. Di enu asako twaso. Nu asako akwaji. Unim es gracia nengu anisika. Di ebe timi aye. E di ama teacher fu. A doctor fu.
Yempeni fu. Omu ji abro. Na when it comes to wina. You be a yes, so yeah, Mahama, he was once an MP, a minister. I know very well, Savior Mahama, which is SKD. And then Kufuado, almost where GB. Tata, Mona, were they thinking about Ghana? Omona says, we leaders know. Do you disassay? Then Kufuado, Mahama, and Gashia, no, which is Diana, for which you be Diana, some of them are going to don't deserve leaders as our. As president of your country, because of me now, they think about our media belly. And now, who will be a year? This year, being an hour cancer, says, yes, I have put a year, and a good father, the bad demo and almost as yet. Why?
Why?
Papa, and now more so, my bar, most of us are going to get your person as you know. I know that you might be a young man, you say, Yan and Uncle Pay, I do my yet never know when I be well, which you know, which you almost say, which is here, you know, for car because of critical and see, and we end it to any MPP, which I will not say. No, Jim Pina O'Connor, Opa Senate here, and one of our work room house benefiting, who call Kroom Senate here, which you know, I know, defend the MPP.
Why are you not defending your people? Why are you not defending your people? Oh dear, one more way Facebook. One more way Facebook. Pictures be a Google.
No.
If it's in a minute, call up for hello, good morning. About your service, my watcher was my quiet Baba GN Radio UK. So,
yo, good morning.
Morning, oh, Auntie Mata, I'm part of your retail.
Yes, it's 3 days ago, Friday, my child, Miss Anka. Disabled. Now, first of all, the first one about what they do, you know, maybe KD, Mexico.
I'm say anti matter utia bomodi anafre safre biem safre biem na program a safre biem mesere wa bomodi ana safre biem why anti matter Antimata. Antimata mislewa bomodi ana safre biem na kono ekati ye yanko hello good morning yeah antimata
oh good morning
now don't imagine it
myself
them lie no yeah
Antimata
and your tin and canoe. I just said, we had the echo coco sodia, Dodo and so a castle Dr. REN. A man for say and go for we. One moon yard your moya not and Yen here and your papa. Yen shen your ma woman so a ye. And a woman and so Yamamodiana. hwene ntumi nye wo no mo ebisa de nsom fama wo mo na wo mo ti Ghana na so mo som Ghana minus wo mo nsu enya bibi papa bi mfiri mu dia ene ese dog ene de mo weye na ne se de mo ye no enti enhwe na ntumi nka ne ye I wanna watch it, she's a woman, was a son of the Buddha. Of course, the station is GN Radio UK, and my name is Dr. REN. And to all our fans that are watching us via Facebook, we love you too much. And also to our tuning family, we love you guys too much. Mwa mochi she sumasi amopese aye Ghana emai no bone die. Munka huse.
This is GN Radio UK. This is GN Radio UK.
Auntie Aya Kojo Woodboy and Julius, who are also sharing Wisdom and also with Joyce Chumasi, Martin Samba, and Bradan, all of them are watching us via Facebook. And Jimmy Friana Mako. Just tell a friend to tell a friend every day, Monday to Friday, Dr. REN is here. You make a phone line so quickly. Hello, good morning. Welcome to GN Radio UK.
Good morning, sir.
Hey, Uncle Dangerfield, all the way from Germany. Uncle Harry Tail.
You're right there. You got to know yourself.
Sir, we got to know.
Papa, me chill.
But you do.
Yeah. Yeah. My son told me, said, since you're getting independent, you know, transported to Golan. Independent day, family time, Kufuor time, Lawrence time, in Le Mans time, Mer, no, you're offended, Mahama.
Yeah.
And when them trouble, yeah.
Then Debbie,
them transported to go London. Musima Kwame Kuma or fight again, Kuma no yet or artificial boundaries. So the break.
Yeah.
No, the breaking. No one opposition would say, I want Janumna, Musian, no, I am satisfied. So the one of Bon Pierre.
Yeah.
It's in Kumapaga. Oya Kurumu, you got Nusu, artificial boundary now. What the bomb? What the tomb Kumanumun? That's us.
Yeah.
Sir, talk the phone. I need a word you want to handle. But you, PO, will be Nanadi Dampa Kupado, or destroy the good name of Kwame Nkrumah. So, One more better over destroying Zama. The papa and Penny ain't even what was Nema.
Yeah.
Not some more can, Yansa, some no can. Now you actually there, since I perform what one and people won't go to the winner. Tama would the wooden rule and Amwa.
Look at
what the party be a lady war. And so you actually there, or they would be more than the same, the MPPU, CPPU. Ninya inwa ma competition wa den wa kodo and na padi ni kan ha
dem pepepe
dem no do why the second year so since 25 years MPP fun go see no what second year we rule second year be here on ye ye ye
dem an not say
e ka dem an akabona
debi
je e fa na what you en ko fie if you ye ko so 150 or ye between in ye no, you offended. One of them was in Dubai Airport. And that's why.
Oh, yeah, no, car.
Offended people.
There be.
The government of the day, you know, hey, as in as the Kunayan, on your year, even a couple of Bakanda, what band do not band them? So, in the quality of the quality, kind of yin, kind of quality. Because the government of the day, Mobile Yu, have a good look for Wabaka. It is a MPP, but no Bakako. As the way you don't, you are the man, so ye. Oh, Bakan, you don't call out, get out, and neglect Namban. What is the monk was doing to my mother?
Debbie.
Papa, look at German and Papa, make me in through a German. Tama did ya for who calls it border name? Was he moved by border room? Not did ya one way where your mob bar, Papa, she knew up. That's who bred with the Western, years the more old. That wound there, ah, what would Papa do? I bet that Papa got a wadi one land. I mean, the boom was saying, I'm going to say, I'm satisfying Kofuna. Well, you didn't know about Fubabim. Then when Sam Kade, oh, eh, as a mercy, the head of state, our president, as a baby, and what that? Kofuna, I'll get back in over again. It's not a matter of the catch of Junui, what's now fear in that Kofia, Junuana, Junuana, ah, if you will destroy the name of Famine Kuma. What are Mr. Tango Togola, Missy Maggie, or your British and their friends? But like the bad way, the British one, France, when they are. You see me, I'm saying. Madam, you see what I'm saying? I know the African unity is the best. True that, no. Transported to Bolan, the African unity is the best. But with a friend, never done Cocopado, who you mean in a pair of.
I hear Uncle Danger this particular number. Yes. I've got about 15 minutes to make way. It's been a great pleasure to come and serve you. It's been a great, great one. And Timu Amu She Sumasi Amu Di Boni Atia Ghana. Asama Joe Kaino Di Enu Kure. Piero Kaino Enu Kure. And I don't know my name Sammy Bride Inkomo. Wasi Senzi Mafua Epe Development. Womu Nina Antua Banintia NDC Ni MPP. Na woman to my PPP in shape, na bone we are development beko ho. Because woman say Sebio. Woko boasi kra na Sebio would you drink with Sona the Kaya particulars be fun one. That particular particular, and I'm say where you drink cranny betwa barmanwa. Sebio. Sanson, I will call from Mountain Wa, the particulars, yet they are. Now they are webby kusua Sebio, ye betwa manwa. And you see, sir, one more complaint is a development in Kosovo. I tell you, the politicians, they are making money out of our misery. And that is why deliberately they do not develop the roads. Because if they develop the road, they are not going to get a kickback and cuts from it. Let me remind you something. In 2008, immediately Nana Dankwa Akufo-Addo court declared say wono and then we ni in otu fri Ghana. We ba England and we betna ha. We do Ghana and kwotna Ghana. And then we otu fri Ghana we ba UK. Eh mami kan chira wo. They don't love the country. They are making money out of our misery. And it is up to you and I to conscientize our fellow Ghanaians. It's up to you and I to conscientize our friends and family. That we demand development in Ghana. Because we cannot continue with a country with gold, diamond, and bauxite. If you say England, say go gold, diamond, bauxite, that you think say in Kamangu Park, Mube Free, Scotland, so I'm going to go to Kurubi.
they would never government in Scotland. But then today, when you go to Africa, the politicians make money out of our misery. The Gangantuan ministries are more, ministers are more. Nkrumah used only 12 ministers to develop Ghana. When he was building the Akosombo Dam, others were shouting and screaming. And today, they are touting themselves the Big Six. Where Ebusuyanfu now those times, no more number upon Mudi Adi and then one more money Adi Adi. E.A. Mahama, Nani Papa, Kwame Nkrumah time, no, a minister. And then the Baba, a president, or Pesua Sababi. Nana Adodan Kwa, a Kufuad, Nani Papa, a president, and then Nana, a president. Jinny, while we are electorate, Jinny. Wame Busuyadi, they will never go hungry, yo. Well, no, many women and who, but Ebia Midi, Ebia Sebio, Ebia Sebio, Modern Bobinti, Sebio, Divine Selection, be a place in tea. But what about you? I would bontibo, wound your fresh water, wound be that. Why would I yet chalinga, wound electricity, and was sorry dying that, and wound mosque that? See, I perceive about Chrome, Gradis, Yakofa Togo, and Sandy about Chrome. Oh, sorry, so now I'm now with DHA. Now, you're the 4x4, you need a number of bone foot regum. So, I don't know when you're crying because when you say what you're crying, so V8, no better chance. I mean, you're crying me, you're V8. When you're about, Monsieur, when you're V8, you'll be so, Monsieur, you're crying, I say, now you're crying here. We are crying here, see between the car be half as well. About better chance, we're young loan, or yes, you came free with taxpayers' money near the quarter $150,000 V8, DHP. One moon, I'm so much facility queen, so I can war. Winning V8, $150,000, winning borehole to do and get me a mile, and where your communities near villages. Hey, Master, I have traveled the length and breadth of Ghana. All the 275 constituencies. We be out to me do me a boy, me, I'm to me too kind. Hey, a former president, a year at Tamil, so I wait in the baby core. I was a member of a media team then. No one person will be D a year or my Ghana soa. You too crying call baby. Now we share a year poverty abject one. I work Ghana and Kurasia. And how to one cabinet in Sachara. The politicians are stealing from us. Me say na nado dan kwa kufadu olusu election we obe free Ghana. One tina Ghana. Obe two free Ghana. Obe tina UK mem. I don't want tina Ghana. I don't want tina Ghana. These are the politicians. Mahama na ni papa eye minister Kwame Nkrumah time. Oni hiada. Oni ehiada. What you say? And ya adwene, aya adwene. Now the politicians if we echi. Oh here baby I want more matete. Oh here East Legon ho na any airport residential. Omo ma enti sukura. Omo ma enti fadama. Omo ma enti bongobri. Omo ma enti ankako. Na waka se kania bi ni ho. Omo ti aya village plus houses. $1.2 million houses no omo timu. Be conscientized. Emancipate yourself. Why? The politicians, they have realized that we act so. Woman will say, and you might be sano, your expectation from them is suck. Politicians, if we be a woman, you know me, I'm slaves. Sorry to use that word. The India because of me a slave, they say. Woman, I assume in a sum war. But then they wouldn't have some politician. Now when I'm not honorable, my foot. One way, you are cool and old friend, honorable with chantro. When him be a dear friend, will be honorable, will be a dinucre. Obi be our bon humor than a man in Pesuaswa. Honorable Bebrebe, when you now to way. And then Western Togoland, Womusu, Womusu development, anyhow. Womusu said development, a development in you. Yeah, you mean minimum, Nipa was shas here. I know clearly the person was shas here. But I mean to be fun too, yeah, because of one or two be. And sometimes you have to use wisdom. Made him Dina one more mushas here. Clearly. But I'm in country. When you animal didn't come over Ghana, I had two more foot. say aye Land Cruisers I want more correct na na jemen sir sorry na na jen opoku walk on the campaign. Do you see the convoy? You see over 15 SUVs, 15 and a twat was when the president is traveling. So you see the SUVs. What in sio cramp clean water ampo yema obi no what to clean water cry clean water cry yema obi no Ghana be a free minute why they almost say Ghana the amaye. They don't want to develop Ghana because when they develop Ghana, they will not get money to steal from us. They will not get chance to siphon money. Dr. Kwame Nkrumah betna so en fa de wusa ni fie bi wo. Onim edan ewo Wesley Gun. Kona go ekufu ado dan esi Wesley Gun. O guys and ho chere no ana. They pretend say wo mo ho chere wo mo boa mo ho chere wo mo adzan wo mo ye. Because Ghana for never be defend it because I am Mahama and this be baba be defend it. MPP, MPP for Baba be defend it. But when it is Mother Ghana, nobody comes and defend. Mother Ghana, no, anyway, here for now, money number one. Well, who kaya ye for the baby, no more. Look at our ministers, a free north. And so they be a kaya ye for free north, so one more bad ye. One more ma, one more woman, one more jaw, one more shaw, one more so one more bad ye. And so we have the MPP and NDC ministers, MPs. Go ahead, Daniel Musisin Wakra. One by your MPs, if you're not crying, by your mother, they don't go back to their villages. I tell you, they don't love the country. Yo. They are selfish interest in Tino Womoho. They are thinking about themselves and their family. A time is coming. And I know a time is coming. A time is coming. And the Ghanaian will wise up. And the Ghanaian will demand accountability. The Ghanaian will demand for a development. Who names say our constitution in Article 65? As a Ghana or man pay be a better chance to be a swamma weniji, but I won't say weniji. As a constitution, animal chalk constitution in the shame, so on man pay be a baby as well, making sure, sir, when you admire now what tow, no one winny aje, or who tow, weniji. Young country, one we know one to the year. So the son of Elizabeth, the Yensrobia, from the Asamangama family, the Yensrobia, the Ukuma Pima and Apimba. And the Yaya Jene Wohuai. Frank Ado was so Hemi. Facebook Sanso, and I Samira, I Khalid, so Hemi. Strong man, Emmanuel. When we know him on Facebook. In the next 5 minutes, I will make way here. But all that I'm trying to tell you is to educate you. Say, the son of E.A. Mahama, or no, no, be a president too. I was about Kunyani Mubiemua. I want to educate you, say, the son of Ekufu Ado, neba any the current president of Ghana. Womo sons and daughters are not going to know poverty. But then ask yourself the development of Womo de Mahoma in Ghana. Womo be ene in the 21st century, they go and cut sword. Now projects now starting in the next 7 months. These are the people I'm talking about. Let us demand development. Messiah Kufuad Wolusua, Obeba Betna UK, want na Ghana. I'm being honest with you guys. 2008, he did the same. Wolusu, Obetna Kuruma, Mokai says on John, say John Kraka says Wamba, Yabako Fa, eh, Opekura, Baba Baba, funny for UK, Naba. I didn't know Wolusu want na Ghana, so do Ghana. I didn't Wolusu, you want na Ghana. When you are mine, what do you want to do? Or man, it don't be a woman. They make money out of them. And so, what do we get done? But meanwhile, their children are riding in a yellow Lamborghini. I know president to be on the baba. If you see the kind of car that we're doing, Wahani kunu ni kunu ni kunu otimi to $30,000 watch at the banner. What a Ghana woman winning me. Now do you want to hear politicians, now do you want to hear? I say the son of E.A. Mahama, wabedi president.
was up as was our baby, Sanso, and I had the son of Aya Ekufuado, one also so etia by any more. General, let us come together as a country to demand development. Why? Now, Mammy Kono Kwako, that a form of Kwako, who are Aya in the 21st century. Aya, Yapa. African leaders, most of them are corrupt. They make a year money out of our misery. They will never develop the continent. If we, the citizens, we don't wise up near it's a party politics, sir. COVID-19 is also real. Protect yourself. Why? Of course, Yami Adam Sua Chanso, Yabeba, Yababa to us, Wachanso, Yeni NDC, Womo, communication, a year a member, a year Sabatu, Yeni Betrim Komo, Ewaha. Let the peace of the Lord be with you. Let God bless our homeland, Ghana. Let God make Africa a great continent. And I pray that a year Unipabonini Bia, or best siphon, a year the money meant for development. To take care of his and his family, we pray that death should take them away quickly. Makrao nyami admoch na mehu anymore.
This is GN Radio UK. It's a new answer. This is GN Radio UK.
Welcome.
This is GN Radio UK. This is GN Radio UK. This is GN Radio UK.
I'm not going to be able to do that.